This is a song that every kid knows, every kid loves.
Because this is a song that grown men sing to those children about those children?
Yeah. Ew. No.
All right, here we go.
Hit it.
Featuring Genesis or whatever.
The Knack. They had a lot of hits.
Microwave Oven.
They had a lot of hits, but this is
I
only...
like your microphone.
Oh, oh. Hello? Hello? Yeah. Oh, my little city walk. My city walk. When you're gonna give me a game to demo. Ooh, none of these games are fun. These games aren't fun. Run and gonna crash and I blame your demo. Never gonna look, give it up. Such a broken game, we always snap it up. Gonna drop all of us and say my, woo! My, your demo.
Alright, a little interlude. We got James Williams on guitar.
No, it's not. I got it. When you're gonna crash on me, crash on me. Is it just a matter of time to demo? Are you just a trash to me? Just trash to me. It's garbage games whenever I find the demo. My, woo! My, it's your demo.
All right, James, get to the gutter. He's doing it.
Good job, guys!
Bruce. Good job, Bruce. Bruce. He did it!
Oh, man.
The king! The king!
James Williams on guitar.
That song's about having sex with a 12-year-old.
I want to thank Sean Poole for whatever he was doing. And Joel Ruin dancing around. We're the Knack. We'll see you in Atlanta tomorrow night!
No, you won't.
You know what Demo Disc needs more of?
What?
Action.
What do you mean?
Action. I'm tired of these RTS games that have no action.
Okay, all right.
So we're gonna pick an action game.
Okay.
Through and through.
Uh-huh.
What are we at?
Adam.
What's up? Hey! About time.
Emperor's New Groove action game. Have you ever watched the movie and thought...
No!
Action.
I didn't think anything when I saw the movie.
Boom, baby!
Break it. You gotta break that thing.
Oh yeah, I'm jumping.
So my guess is they dubbed over because David Spade wasn't gonna come in and do all these like, I'm jumping!
This was the action game that you wanted us to play?
It said action game on it, alright?
Look at, this is action, James.
I mean,
you've outdone yourself.
And you're moving. Oh, you can carry it.
Nice toss, Llama.
Llama, pick up. Pick up.
Did you really think this was gonna...
It says action game on the disc, Bruce. What else was I supposed to think?
You should be ashamed of yourself.
It says it on the disc.
I know.
What was I supposed to think? Disney's greatest film in game form says action game on the disc. I'm supposed to not think it's awesome?
Greatest film?
Name one movie Disney's made that's better than
Emperor's. All right, quit the game. Quit it. Is there anything else in this disc? Just give it to me. Read the funny quote before I break it.
Just so we're on the same page. I'm the big...
It's not funny. Read it. Read it out loud.
Just so we're on the same page, I'm the big, important person.
That's the end of the sentence.
Meanwhile, in David Spade Rule 34 land...
Oh, that's... Yes. No. Stop. This is not what you want.
You only need protection to have sex with a member of our website. Purpose of the video? Yes.
I like... No. Use protection when having sex with a stranger from the internet? Absolutely not.
153 members in your area.
Joel's picture pops up.
Wow.
Oh, boy.
Oh, she's in...
She's got a cucumber and a butt plug. Ugh.
She's so much bigger than him. That's what you want.
Oh, no!
Look at him. He's having a good time.
Oh!
Oh,
wait,
my.
What does she wish that
she
is?
She thinks
a
it's a pacifier because she's a baby.
What?
Two giant black. Oh, boy.
That's the wide angle and that's the close angle.
No, it's not. Those are two different colored penises.
Oh, yeah, I guess you're right.
And where is this guy?
How can you tell?
That looks like the alien from Starship Troopers.
Oh, no. They're torturing her so much so that she's lactating.
Huh? It's infected or?
Oh, wow. That one's actually really good.
That's awesome.
Yeah. Looking crunk.
Oh, wow.
Aladdin, Tarzan.
Look at Tarzan up to the right.
Oh, my gosh. Who is that? Is that the Hulk?
Oh, the person in me.
Oh, that's really good.
New poster for Gods of Egypt.
Oh no!
Wait, he's spreading his.
He's spreading his testicles. You never done that? Bring it out.
Is that his catchphrase?
Yeah.
I don't remember that from the movie, and I've seen it.
YouTube, Emperor's New Groove.
No, we're not.
Waterfall scene.
Waste of time.
Adam.
I believe you. You win. What?
Emperor's New Groove.
I believe you. You're
scene.
Right. Sure. Bring it on. It was hilarious, and that was his catchphrase, and everybody said it for a year.
What's this? You're gonna die.
Uh oh.
Don't tell me. We're about to go over a huge waterfall.
Yep.
Sharp rocks at the bottom?
Most likely.
Bring it on.
Okay, so I actually enjoy this movie. You guys are ruining it for me.
By watching it, it ruins it.
Yeah.
All right. Isn't that funny? Bring it on.
Well,
Emperor's New Groove was for me.
Uh-huh.
This one's for you.
Oh! What?
Yeah, these are all good.
Sweet.
All right. RoboCop!
Wait, have we ever played a RoboCop game?
No.
Hey, look at Penis Cop.
Hold on.
Oh, wow.
Part man, part machine, park rapist.
All cock?
Who wrote that? Cusco? That's one of the first Rule 34 gifts that we've seen. Oh, female RoboCop.
Look at RoboCop with a robot dick.
There's so many. The mother load. Look at that
female
one.
RoboCop.
That one's good.
Look at those child birthing hips.
except that her uterus was blown away.
So. Oh, no, she's
child birthing hips, but she can't have it. Nice.
That's not even good. Come on. You can do better than that.
He was sitting at school. He's like, geometry isn't sticking, but I have an idea.
Dead or alive, you're coming.
Nice, Adam.
RoboCop's like one of my all-time favorite movies. Listen to all this.
Yes. RoboCop 2.
Wait, the new one or the old one?
New one. What? Huh?
I heard him. He said it. The new one's his my favorite movie.
Crime will not be tolerated. You have been warned.
Cool.
Oh, shit.
This is a pretty good demo.
Behind you. Behind you. Shoot their cocks.
Pick that up.
Help. Ammunition.
Wait, who said that?
Is that the guy who does Cusco in Emperor's New Groove?
Ammunition.
Wait, hold on.
Ammo.
Milk.
Energy.
Cliff Bar.
He doesn't drink milk for energy. He's a RoboCop. He's
protein
a robot.
Shake. You're fired, RoboCop.
He's dead.
Energy.
Pack up your things. You're out of here.
Wallace,
help me. He died again.
Do you not have any other guns?
I doubt it.
It's all he needs. Look at how cool it is.
Whoa.
What happened? Oh.
See, that was the last indication of that he was human.
That he could spin his gun?
Yeah, because that was something Murphy used to do.
But doesn't he have, like, sexual drive and stuff?
No, he doesn't, because they blew off those bits.
Ammunition.
That's my... Sounds just like Peter Weller.
Energy.
Done.
That was a cool game.
I thought for sure it was going to get better.
Wow.
Nothing's more exciting than... James already fell asleep. Oh, be Eddie Cheever Jr.
Oh, my favorite IndyCar.
Or Sam Hornish Jr. Which one can you be?
Can I be a senior?
Go. Come on, Cheevers. Live up to your father's dreams. He looks up to the clouds and it's a guy.
He's dead. He died a long time ago in a wreck. Look how fast you're going. You're going... Well, the desktop's in the way, but it's 880 miles an hour.
Whoa!
Eddie Cheevers Jr. breaking the sound barrier. Yeah.
His name's not Cheevers, but I like that we're calling him that.
Eddie Cheesehead. They call his fans the Cheesers.
Thomas Cheevers Jr. pulls ahead.
Who's that coming behind him? It's his ghost father.
Sam Checkers pulls into fourth.
Junior.
Just like driving womp cars back in Swampcats. Great shot, Cheesers.
And Cheevers goes straight back to the pits.
One bad mistake there, one bad turn there from Cheezers. And he is back in the pits.
Why do they all have websites?
Well, because they all need websites for promotion.
I missed
purposes.
That one. It was like Sham Schmitter Schmoder Schmier.
RobbieMcGeehee.com. Billy Boat. Let's go to BillyBoat.com. I want to go to Billy Boat. I want to go right now. Forget about this stupid fucking game.
There he is.
Boat has car, just needs backer. You didn't even... What? He had a car, but no sponsors? How was he racing?
I got no fuel. Billy Boat, one of IndyCar's premier racing racers. He was doing great until turn three. He took a little wide, lost his tire on the wall.
Online store? E-news. Wait, hold, click the e-news link there. I want to see the electronic news that we... Sign up! Yeah. Fan club, Billy Boat fan club.
Looking to get into the racing biz.
Would like
have money, need car.
Would like to be your backer.
Here we go.
I'm coming for you, Billy.
For you, Billy.
You can do this, Eddie Cheevers Juniors.
Do it for Dad. Oh,
nice.
That's contact.
Yeah, that's the way to do that. So here's the thing. When you're Eddie Cheevers, you don't have a code of conduct.
No.
You just run any car off the road.
Yeah, and then don't make contact, though, because then they'll call you for aggressive drive. Oh!
Oh, boy. Cheevers got to go back to the pit.
That tire's fucked. Look at that tire. It's all bent up.
He's got it. You got it, Cheevers.
It's going to hurt my time. Because I see his big crew. What's wrong with the car? It looks okay from here. I can't see my front tire.
Well, Cheevers, you lost your tire.
What?
Just come on in, Checkers.
How's Boat doing? Tell me where he is. I'll find him.
There you go. Three-point turn it. Good.
Look at that. That's fucked.
Now drive towards them.
Come for you, Billy Boat.
Look at all the cars. What the fuck? Cheevers, get off the road!
Through you, Dad!
Pulls in.
I don't know him.
The sky.
Cheevers, you've done it again.
Oh, you can quit out.
Like Neighbors from Hell.
Oh, that sounds funny.
We always end demo disc on a really shitty game.
What are you talking about?
Neighbors.
What's shitty about this?
Season one.
I'm probably just going to cut this out. I'm going to be honest with you.
No, really? This is going to be hilarious.
I'm just going to cut this out.
Meow, meow.
Oh, cool.
Cool.
Oh, sweet.
This is way better than Tron Legacy.
Lawrence, it's a cyber dream.
Man, this is really boring.
That's cool, huh?
No.
You're in Tron!
Oh, there's a girl. Male civilian, right? Female civilian.
They ran out of names real quick.
Z-Lot!
This video presented by the new movie, Laser Team. Get tickets now at laserteamthemovie.com. Stay tuned for more info after this video.
What about a sweet movie starring Samuel L. Jackson taking the law into his own hands, right? Where he's called Right Justified.
What are you talking about?
It's a poster pun, text pun.
I mean, I get it, but it's dumb.
Some guy is going around town centering all the font.
That's how I feel.
Is that Matt Damon?
Right now. All right, the most requested song parody that people wanted me to do for a demo disc was, pull up the, it's on your Chrome browser there.
Oh, Starry Night.
Hit it, hit play.
I'm gonna be starting a minute in.
Is there some drama, I guess?
Demo.
It's me.
Is this disc you're looking? I don't do these anymore. These are dumb. I'm done doing these parodies because people skip them. They say they're stupid. All these comments say that they're fucking stupid. So guess what? I'm not singing one. People are like, I skipped to 2:15 so you don't have to watch the song. And I was like, fine.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, there it is.
Oh, boy. Who's this guy? Anytime Bruce gets in the comments, he's angry.
There you go.
I remember when this show was about demos.
Yeah, I remember when this show was about demos, too.
I remember when this song was about singing.
Let's play some demos.
Let's play some demos. Let's get a disc. There you go.
He broke it.
Age of Empires.
I've treated this by...
Another Age of Empires? Wait.
Nothing but respect.
Oh, three. All right.
Age of Empires 3, Lawrence. I don't think we've played this one yet.
No, we haven't.
All right. Age of Empires 3, Blitzkrieg 2, Zuma Deluxe, Heavy Weapon Deluxe, Bitches of Atlanta.
I think it's Bricks of Atlantis.
Oh, yeah. I can't read really.
Bitches of Atlantis.
It's really small.
3D tennis game that appeals to novices and masters alike.
Fire it up.
That's both of us.
Let's do it.
Where's the game?
Lawrence found the most boring thing to look up.
Yeah.
Oh, Rule 34 Pong.
You think we're on a watch list like Jared Fogle?
Oh, we're getting there. Pong. Look at that. Right there.
Oh, I see.
There it is. Look, they got little penises.
Her boobs are playing Pong.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Oh, look.
Rule 34 Pong.
Wait, is that a vagina on one of those paddles?
Yeah. Kind of.
Oh.
Timing.
There you go.
Oh!
Stupid.
Hold on, look at the ad on the left. It's a woman with a strap on fucking a dude while a machine sucks his dick.
Oh, she's got the ball in her mouth.
Pong ball in her mouth.
Yeah.
She's got the paddles.
So far we can show this.
What?
Yeah, so far.
There's some areola peeking out.
Come on.
I don't know that we can get away with
that. That much.
Can we not show that?
Show that.
You sure?
We can't.
Because I can't see her labia majora.
All right, fine, let's show that too.
Where's all of her, like, stubble and razor burn?
What are you talking about?
That's not what women have.
Yeah, but based on the...
you can still see the pores.
The source gifts that I look at, women are just bright, sheening, wet things. See, like on the left. That's exactly what I'm talking about.
Uh-oh. Gross.
What is that? What is that popping up
is
in the bottom?
Head? I think it's a head.
It's jaws.
Is it like a top down of her fucking metal? I gotta click on that. Effects 3D.
Do not click enter.
Why not?
Oh, fuck.
What's the problem? Lana's Fuckfest?
Oh, look at the giant penis on that man. Jeez! That's not real. None of them have penetrated her yet.
She's getting close there.
She's like, all right, here's what you can do. You can take your giant penises, you can rub them all over me. Just don't put them inside me. I'm a lady.
Oh, man.
Oh, they're inside her now.
Why is it
never... There, you got bumps. You wanted bumps, you got bumps.
Yeah. Why is it never normal sex?
She's got...
What's not normal about that?
Goose flesh all over
her
butt.
That's a butthole.
Her dick is so long that she can grab it behind.
See, here's what I'd do.
There's this
I'd
one.
Make her dick so big that her testicles were huge, so yeah, much so that they formed a butt that you could fuck.
Nice.
That you could fuck.
A nut butt? All right, well, that's it. That's all the Pong.
Damn it.
Ugh,
look at that one.
Jesus Christ.
Wow. That was a close-up of a penis.
Yeah. I've never seen
what
such
was
a
it doing?
Mouth hole.
Oh.
It was the eye.
Was it breathing you? Do you ever really do that thing where you take a bath and then you get a boner, right? And then you hold yourself underwater, you try and breathe through your cock.
All right, let's install a demo, huh?
Please.
Yeah, seriously, that was gross.
All right, AOE3 trial, BK2 single player demo, or any of the number of fine reflexive video games.
Oh, no, the reflexive, never mind. Don't.
We we gotta play the reflexive one.
We don't AOE. Play those. AOE, yeah.
Yeah, you should play them.
No, we blacklisted.
We blacklisted reflexive.
Why?
Because they're worthless.
No, they're not.
That company's probably bankrupt. Google it.
I'm installing Bricks of Atlantis.
Google that. You know, Lawrence, just because you're the pilot in Demo Desk doesn't mean you get to do what you want.
No?
I just want to make sure you know that.
Their parent company is Amazon.com.
Oh!
Where you guys want to go?
Mermaid Madness!
Alright, you got it.
Yes. Forgotten Beef! Oh, that's Reef.
Right. Oh, I need to complete Mermaid Madness pack to unlock and play this pack.
Ah.
Oh, wait! Why'd it get me on clam diving?
Ew! This is why we told you not to play this, because it's the same shit!
I like
How's these. That new game coming along?
I like these games.
What Great, Lars!
What new game? It has a paddle and things you hit!
Yeah! How's it doing?
It's underwater, though? I hear you say it was underwater?
A-list title.
I need to write a letter to Jeff Bezos.
That was fun.
Hey, Amazon, you're stupid. Are you watching AGDQ right now?
Yeah, because it's an actual
game. Oh, they're
game.
Doing Zelda!
They're doing a Legend of Zelda speedrun, and
it.
I wish we could just sit around and watch that.
In
but we have to play Age of Empires 3.
In 35 minutes, he's going to beat this.
Age of Empires
3. Nice.
Oh, look at that Empire!
Wow, this is actually pretty good looking.
It is actually pretty good looking.
Man.
Pong fucker.
Oh, yeah. Better.
All right, we're going to fight.
New England!
We're going to fight against New England.
Oh.
There they go. Oh, those are your maids. They're collecting food.
Yep.
Cazadora.
Oh, they speak in Spanish.
No hablo español.
Oh, they can hunt deer?
Well, they got little blunderbusses.
Those women are really blowing up some deer.
Yeah, they're cool.
How can you build stuff?
Have you guys ever been to Ibiza, Spain?
No. I've only been to Ibiza.
Oh, hey!
A bear!
Oh, bear, kill it!
Don't shoot my thing. Fuck you.
Oh, that's a British man. Murder him.
Is that dog trying to get him?
Yeah, he is.
Run!
Get out of here. Get out of here!
You stay out of Spain!
Your silly accents.
Stay out of Spain. You stay out of Ibiza! We're doing drugs back here!
Come on.
Oh, he's gonna get him. This is it. Baracho gets the kill.
This guy's so panicked. I gotta run back to England!
Fuck.
Yeah!
Got steer.
Henry Cook.
Aha, suck it, Cook. Hey, I think that was a real explorer, wasn't it?
From the Cook Islands.
Damn it.
Surprisingly bad food there.
I know. Thomas Ibiza discovered the Ibiza Islands.
Yeah, yeah. And his exploring suit? Partner,
Make a dog.
Harold Rave. And, Jeremiah
sure.
Ecstasy.
Sure.
And, Lucius Beach Party.
Oh, Lucius Beach Party. He sounds like a sweet
Lucius
dude.
Lucius 24-hour beach
yeah,
party.
He seems like a sweet... Man, look at how cool Marshall Pongfucker is. Man, he's got a sweet beard and a gun.
He really is pretty cool, actually.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he found him! Take him out. Burn it to the ground.
Oh, they have a tower. That's bad. Yeah, he's got the maids out there.
You think women can't attack?
Oh, look.
Yeah.
They're just there for moral support.
This is like Sparta.
Why aren't you
the women were just as strong as the men.
Marshall!
Where is Marshall?
He's out there. He's standing back. He don't want any part of that.
No. All right, you guys get in there. I'm just gonna hang back and supervise.
He's like, I'm not the eighth Marshall Pongfucker of my name because I ran into battle. Send in the women and the dogs.
Marshall!
Marshall!
He's dead.
Whoa, every moment I live is agony. Damn, dude.
Holy shit.
A little dark.
Well, no wonder he's dead.
Now the women are handling it.
They're starting to make a lot of military units, though.
They're attacking with their brooms.
Yeah.
I think I might be pregnant! Oh, jeez. Well, yeah. We're gonna turn around and
Never
go.
Never mind. We gotta
Your
go.
Your nagging skill has advanced to level 3!
You wouldn't kill a woman, would you?!
That's what she says right as she fires a gun at him.
You can close it.
Alright.
We lose.
For sure. Oh. Peace out.
Well, that makes sense, though.
Just on a boat.
You abandon your colony.
See you later.
I know, bong fuckers. Yeah. Good job, guys. Oh, Blitzkrieg 2.
Yeah. Oh, boy.
I got a good feeling.
Went from a slow-paced RTS to probably another slow-paced RTS.
Is that
loading? RTS? I thought it was.
Boy, it seems like it's installing really fast, but it's actually not. Installing very slowly.
You can see the bar very slowly. is this a shooter?
Probably not. Knowing this show, it's just top-down RTS.
Damn, knowing this show.
Let's see, what else we got in here?
A lot of junk. Should we just burn through all this today?
Yeah.
Well, you'd open the game.
Ooh, SWAT 4 again. Have we already done this one?
We played SWAT about...
Whoa.
I had my mouth open. That was close. This one says Dingbats on it.
Damn! You guys are missing all the cool logos.
I mean, there are a lot of cool logos, but you said it's going to be an RTS, so I don't give a shit.
Coming September. All right, here we go. Oh,
okay. It is a shooter.
We've got.
That's resolution. It.
We did it. Yeah! This will be our last game from the binder.
Oh!
1080p, baby.
How did they do
what
it?
What a great disc. What a great disc.
How could
disc.
They have known what we'd be looking at in the future? Oculus Rift support?
3D
yes
sound.
Or no?
3.
I could touch the sound. All right, who are we gonna be?
Oh, who do you
Germany,
play?
Germany, absolutely.
Yeah, you got to play the Iron Cross. Nope, you can't do it.
It's selected. There we go.
Oh, is it? Oh. There's only one decisive victory. The last. Karl von Clausewitz. That sounds like a fake name.
Only one way to win this war. Kill the Jews.
Schnauz von Schnauzer. Oh, boy.
We've played this, haven't we?
Probably.
Yeah, we have.
All right, let's go. Come on, Germany.
You know what to do. Yeah. Blitzkrieg. When all else fails, Blitzkrieg. They have big noses and facial hair. Blitzkrieg. Are they Polish? Blitzkrieg.
Lightning war.
This sounds cool.
What is going on?
You're killing them.
They are. Eugene is back away. This isn't even your fight.
They're dealing with this.
There's no need for a blitzkrieg.
Yeah, hold on. We already got the kits in Narnia.
Somebody say blitzkrieg?
Whoa. Blitzkrieg.
That's a blitzkrieg.
Holy shit. God. Is this a video game or a movie we're watching?
We just get to fuck up France. This is awesome. I've always wanted to. Oh, yeah. Dude with the muskets.
Blow them up.
Have fun.
Boom! Oh. Do they like cheese and culture? Blitzkrieg.
When a problem comes along, you must blitzkrieg.
Who else did the Germans kill? Russians?
Yeah.
Yeah, they killed
them. They like vodka
Russians.
And cold? Blitzkrieg.
Polish.
You like cabbage rolls?
Blitzkrieg.
Joel, I don't want to put you on the hot seat. Yeah, okay. But name one thing that the Germans did wrong.
One thing.
One thing.
They had great pistols, great machine guns.
Yep. Good fashion.
I mean, like everything. They didn't do anything wrong.
Lederhosen looked really silly.
That's your opinion.
Yeah, that's true.
That's your opinion.
I disagree.
They're practical.
To be honest with you, they should have won World War II.
And won. They should have just won World War I, and they said, both. Let's go again.
And then we would have, yeah.
Round two.
And
roll
then
it back.
We should have all been German.
I'm losing tanks here.
Yeah, you're
well,
losing
because
a lot
losing
of tanks.
In trench warfare.
You're getting stuck behind your own tanks. Blitzkrieg!
Oh, there it is!
There we go.
We're gonna bomb the fuck out of you and the city.
I think they are. I'm pretty sure I called that in. Nope, nothing happened. Okay.
Oh, fuck, there went your tank.
Select the reinforcement and click on the map or minimap to call. I thought I did that.
There it goes. Look.
Oh, there they are!
Oh, shit! Fuck me!
Crap.
Did you kill the guys in the trench too? No, there's still
a couple
there.
Guys. Could you imagine one of the dudes in there? He's just surrounded in body parts. He's like, brains are all over his face. He doesn't know how he survived.
I don't know that I can order.
Find Anne Frank's house. I want you to find Anne Frank's diary, and I want you to publish it before her father can cut out all the part about masturbation.
Maybe rewrite it a little bit to make the Nazis seem a little more favorable.
Yeah.
Exactly, because they don't really do many things bad.
Maybe a friendly Nazi character that shows up.
Yeah.
Brings her bread.
Klaus.
Klaus.
Teaches her the meaning of German Christmas.
Anne. I remember Klaus fondly.
Would you like some sourdough?
Despite the war times, he always came and showed me how to masturbate.
Oh, here they come, more reinforcements. There's so many German troops.
Yeah, because Germany built a tank machine. It's a machine that just 3D prints out tanks.
Oh.
They just send them out there.
I'm telling you, they're perfect. They're the master race.
War!
Who? Yeah! What is it good for?
Killing Jewish people!
Oh. Sorry, Joel.
I'm Jewish, Joel. I can make these jokes.
It's true.
It's
confirmed.
True. He's 1/18th Jewish or something.
It's 1/32nd.
Oh.
I'm gonna smoke him out.
What happened?
I shouldn't blow up my own
dudes.
If
you were in the trenches, you saw those giant bombers go, you'd be like,
man, where are the bombs?
You see the little things coming out of the bottom of them?
Uh-oh.
Okay. You're gonna die.
Oh, wait, there they were.
Buddy.
Whoa! And they're doing barrel rolls?
Oh, sweet.
They're just like styling. Man. Some guy's getting blown up.
Yeah,
like, check
good.
This out. I got a little trick for you.
Blitzkrieg.
Tell you what, you guys are about to blow up, but I'll send you on your way with something nice.
Check out this barrel roll.
Have fun in Narnia.
You know, a lot of people say that the...
They busted
that Hitler's army were the first heroes.
Oh, really? The original heroes?
The original. Nobody before Hitler's army was heroes.
It's basically
nobody after.
It's basically Odysseus, and then Hitler, in terms of great heroes of our age.
That's it.
God, war is so easy.
Yeah, really. I told you every time.
Keep printing out.
You just click on your thing, and then more tanks show up.
You gotta get in there with those.
You got a blitzkrieg.
Yeah, here they come.
There they come.
Here's the blitzkrieg.
Yes, some more barrels. Enjoys the pineapples.
Oh man, do you think they saw that coming?
I hope so.
Any idea that those...
There's a megaphone on the front of the tank goes, look up!
Yeah. Check this out, assholes.
A bunch of French soldiers going, sacre bleu!
Man, they got log jammed here pretty hard.
Traffic jam!
Look at all
tank
the...
jam! All the Germans are laughing. Tank jam! We've got to do a tank
Would
jam!
Would you like some wine?
Oh, yes! Yes, let's take the wine from this place.
The loudspeaker's like, we have so many tanks, I can't fit them over your shitty bridges. Just give up! And they come out and they shoot them.
Maybe when we rebuild your city, we will make the bridges larger so more tanks can fit through.
Man, World War II is easy.
It was sweet.
It was. Look at how easy it was.
Do you think that this game is so easy on the German side because they expected that no one would ever want to play the Germans?
Maybe.
Here they come.
It's historically accurate.
That's bad news.
There's a lot of your own guys down there.
Yeah, whatever.
Not calling the Blitzkrieg over there.
No, they're all right with it. They like the Blitzkrieg so much they want to be a part
of it.
Here
it comes.
Oh, boy.
Party, 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 party!
All your tanks, Lawrence.
But captured a point.
I still have like 20 tanks and whatever that is.
A motorcycle. Why aren't you sending that motorcycle out in front? That's Hitler. He's the commander. Tanks.
Follow me.
He's in a sidecar.
Yeah. Oh, there he is.
There he is.
He's stuck on the bridge.
Hitler's on that. He's like, I will scout the heat.
Does anybody have a Grosch?
I will show you how brave I am. That's right. Me, Hitler. Very brave.
There we go. Crawling into another building. Oh, there we go.
Oh, there they were.
They found
the nest.
They all pile out like cockroaches.
Jeez. I think there's more.
There.
Oh, you got it.
Objective complete. War over.
Something's firing at you.
Yeah,
beat the war.
There's going to be another. Oh!
Yeah!
Nice job, Lawrence.
Thanks. Exit. That was a good game.
Well, you know what? I think we can end on a high note.
Sweet.
Germans won World War II.
We changed history for the better.
Wow.
Oh, boy.
Oh, she's in...
She's got a cucumber and a butt plug. Ugh.
She's so much bigger than him. That's what you want.
Oh, no!
Look at him. He's having a good time.
What does she wish that
she
is?
She thinks
a
it's a pacifier because she's a baby.
What?
Two giant black... Oh, boy.
That's the wide angle and that's the close
angle.
No,
it's not. Those are two different colored penises.
Oh, yeah, I guess you're
and
right.
And where is this guy?
How can you tell?
That looks like the alien from Starship Troopers.
Oh, no. They're torturing her.
Hey, everybody. I'm very happy to say that our movie Laser Team is headed to theaters this January. So head over to laserteamthemovie.com to see if it's playing in your city. If it is, buy a ticket. And if it's not, we've given you the ability to set up a screening in your town through a partnership with Tug. For more details on that, go to laserteamthemovie.com. Thanks, gorgeous.
This is the coolest disc I've ever seen.
It's not from the United States either.
No, it's covered in weird... weird foreign writing.
Oops.
It's got C-3PO, R2-D2, Lara Croft, and a dinosaur.
Let Adam see the majesty.
Adam, look at that disc.
Show it to the camera.
Boom.
Oh! What else you got in there, huh?
You got Amiga.
Chip web.
Why did our eyes go straight to that? Chip.exe on the bottom.
Oh, boy. I was afraid to hit any EXEs.
Oh,
yeah.
Come on, disc.
Let's try Sitter.
Oh, come on, disc.
DOS chip. Wow. I don't know if those are going to work.
None of these are going to work?
There's a guy that sent a ton, but they
don't
work.
They're all in weird old slip cases.
All right,
I can't tell if they're old or European. You want to make sure?
What's the coolest one?
Bassmaster.
That's Bassmaster.
It's a fishing game.
No.
Bassmaster. It's fish.
She is part woman and part robot. Did you search for Gavin Free Rule 34?
That's probably a better
there's
one.
There's no way. Oh, my gosh. There's a whole section.
And Michael Jones? Oh, wait. No. That's not good.
Fun Boys. Oh,
look, it's a penis.
Little Peter, yeah.
Ooh.
Such a good little boy. Oh, that's Michael's tattoos. Or Jeff. I think that's Jeff.
Yeah. Wow.
Ooh, they're having a good time.
Yeah, that's Michael's head. I'd recognize
that. That's definitely
that.
Michael's head. Yeah. Look at Michael's got his glasses on.
Oh, that's new. That's Jeff. Look at Jeff. He's a good boss.
Oh, yeah, let's see Jeff Rule 34.
He's a good boss.
Yeah, that's basically it. I can't believe they figured out The Office.
Yeah.
Cuts and stuff on his butt.
Well, Jeff is rough.
Cool. You can show that.
Yeah.
That's the best thing about that is you can show that.
That's
I don't know if we can show
What's
that.
What's wrong with that? Insert the diskette in drive A or B. We can use either.
Oh, that's okay. Good that's good.
Easy. Ready to go.
Lawrence is going to be really upset to find out that this is broken. Oh, and he didn't get to have sex with her. Here we go.
We're back
Heart
in
of Darkness.
It. I don't think this is going to... Ooh, it is going to work. Boy, that took a long time.
If Marlon Brando.
Oh,
is.
Shit!
Is the controller?
Xbox One controller fucking works!
What?
Future proof!
Was he also the events manager?
Pascal de France.
Yeah.
It's a made-up name.
Pascal of France.
Uh-huh, yes, the very same.
Can I skip this, please?
Remember me? It's Bruce Broughton.
This is cool.
I remember this being a big deal for some reason.
You do?
Believe the hype. Bruce Broughton is here. They got him. I don't know how they got him, but they got him.
Have you not enough again?
No, I was just sleeping in my class.
Oh, wow.
Look how good the animation is.
Back in the days, you didn't have to watch cartoons. You just played Heart of Darkness.
Afraid of the dark.
Did they used to lock kids into a thing like that?
Yeah, in 98 or whenever this game came out, that's what they did all the time.
I'm so happy he escaped all that abuse.
Hey, Spork. Oh, a train. Why does he run like that?
Jeez.
His dog gets hit.
Just died.
Fluffers!
Sporky!
Or whatever your name is.
Press A to mourn. Wow, this they thought they were making a movie or something. What's that? It's an eclipse!
Whoa! It's like Star Wars. Dude, he's tripping on acid or some shit. I'm
telling you, he's still in that closet. Oh man, this is cooler than Hook. Wow, he just had this here?
Yeah, Jimmy Neutron over here.
The original Jimmy Neutron. Jimmy Neutron ripped off this game. He's like, I almost forgot my gun. Is that a dildo?
That's just his mom's dildos on the side.
Activate helmet reflection.
Mom, I'm taking your magic rod.
Regular you gotta get your dog back.
Spaceman Spiff over
Can't
here.
Can't wait for this game to not be good and then we're done with it.
I really wish that the video game would start.
It did. You're playing it.
I know.
Wait, who's talking to
him? His AI construct. His mom's dildo. I know!
Game.
All right, here's
oh,
the
here
game.
It is.
All right, Adam.
Jump.
Jump out. Whoa!
That was close. How's the kid gonna get back?
It's like flashback. Oh,
shoot him, Adam! You're gonna die! What's he doing to you?
What was that?
I don't want... No quarrel with you, sir!
Trying to give you a hand job?
I don't know if
Get
you,
off of him!
Doing a reach around?
Get off of him! Get off me! Turn and blast him. Turn and blast him.
There's a lot.
Turn and blast...
There. That's how we do it.
Wow! Pro tips! Hard to darkness over here.
Puzzle solving.
Yeah, you just do that. Fuck it. See?
Yeah, there you go.
There were no pro tips, actually. You could have just done this.
Shit balls!
Oh, they got you.
Oh, they do get you.
They're gonna take you and rape you.
He's gonna clear the path. Go!
Fuck!
Oh, they got you! Yeah. He got you! They're holding it down! They're treating you like Gavin!
This is sprint, and then jump is B?
Yeah, I know, we saw the controls.
You gotta...
I don't think you have to... Yeah,
oh, yeah you
don't have
across.
To. Okay.
Okay, so...
No. So it's here. Damn it!
Is this kid stupid?
Yes.
No, Adam is. Alright, we'll
time
it. Time
to jump.
And...
Now.
Turn around.
Is there something else you can do with your gun?
You saw the three buttons.
Go on! Oh, get out of there!
Get off me, you son of a bitch!
Oh,
no, ate him. Oh, there he is. There he is, they're coming, he's gonna eat you.
Come on,
shake him!
They can't all choose to fly.
All right, Adam, when you're gonna find a new enemy, it's gonna be cool.
You.
I doubt it.
Dogs.
Keep going.
Shadow
Keep going.
Dogs, you hear that?
Keep going.
They're immune to your gun, you gotta jump over them.
Oh, great.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that's bad news.
Oh, boy. Oh boy.
Ooh, oh, Adam.
Look at this, MLG!
Come on, Adam, you're becoming the one!
He's doing it!
Oh no! Oh, that's
a... oh boy! Down!
No, no.
You got him!
Oh, oh, no!
Shake him up!
Adam, watch out!
Oh.
Oh boy!
Adam, look out!
Oh no!
Adam. Oh, nice.
Your dog!
What the fuck?
Can you climb up those? There you go. Now we're thinking like a ghoulie killer.
Got him. Nice.
Look at him tapping.
I know.
Oh!
Gotcha!
Yes, we know!
No. They can't climb, it's alright.
No!
Oh, fuck!
Whoa, the new enemies!
No! No, 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 no!
Okay, you gotta creep. He's creeping too.
He's gonna come up
He's on you.
Oh boy, he's gonna
he's
get you.
He's on you. He's gonna grab you and put it in his belly.
I don't want this.
And then he's gonna go in the belly of another.
Oh, the light!
The light! Saved him.
That's why it's called Heart of Darkness.
Because of light?
Yes.
It's like American Gladiator.
I was a little...
He used his weight!
Little trippy trap.
Smart. Oh. Now I'm thinking like an idiot chid.
Chid. That's actually what they call him in this world.
Yeah, his character's name is Chid.
Chid.
When do you think we'll get a sequel to this? Heart of Darkness 2.
The Chid.
Dark Harder. The Chid.
Rise of the Chid.
The Chid and his dog.
Rise of the Chid.
God, he's cool. Look at that villain. I'm going to cosplay as him.
What's his name? You think there's Rule 34 of him?
His name is Gragmore.
Grabmore?
Gragmore. Oh, the Chid Killer. But the adventure has barely begun.
Or has
Take
it?
Take my money. You get to do things like swing.
Superman!
No, it's my music, Chris Broughton's!
John Williams!
Like a cross between Superman, Star Wars, Jurassic Park.
It almost sounds like you just took all three things and layered them on top of each other. No!
It's an original
Broughton!
Bruce Broughton!
Do you know who I am? I composed Heart of Darkness!
Is that a jetpack?
Chitpack?
Oh, a Chidpack?
A Chidpack. Right on the back of a Dirkmers. Watch out for the Gertie Swamp. Meet new races, like the Furters.
And the Plards.
Yeah. Welcome, Chid. The best is yet to come.
It absolutely is.
What they mean is, once this game comes out and then other games exist, the best will have come. They're talking about Assassin's Creed. The Chid House.
Bye-bye, Chid.
See you at Disneyland. I got Terra working.
This doesn't work.
Terra Victus!
What's that?
I don't know.
It means perfect. It has no meta score.
That's a good sign. Oh, you got blown
up. Sound like the audio goes somewhere else.
I think you got hit. Why is the map scared?
Are you... You're being shot at.
Oh, man. You see him moonwalking?
Oh, here we go. He's going to sneak up on him and fire.
That he should be good. He's as good as dead.
He's got the jump on him. Why hasn't he shot
him? He's got the jump on him. Hold on.
Who's firing?
Shots fired.
Who is doing that? Who did that?
That's just his tap shoes.
Oh, there's,
there's another guy.
You got him.
Hey, you did it. Who's firing?
Shoot him! Stop creeping!
Oh, gotcha.
What the?
You killed two guys, though. That was good. We did it.
Let's get out of here.
There they go. Oh, those are your maids. They're collecting food.
Yep.
Cazadora.
Oh, they speak in Spanish.
No hablo español.
Oh, they can hunt deer?
Well, they got little blunder buses.
Those women are really blowing up some deer.
Yeah, they're cool.
How can you build stuff?
Have you guys ever been to Ibiza, Spain?
No, I've only been to Ibiza.
Oh, hey!
A bear!
Oh, bear, kill it!
Don't shoot my thing. Fuck you.
That's a British man. Murder him.
Is that dog trying to get him?
Yeah, he is.
Run!
Get out of here. Get out of here!
You stay out of Spain!
What is this?
This is the Micro Machines version 3 character import export.
Well, did you create your Micro Machines character?
Wait, what's mm3joy.
Micro Machines character. No.
That was the intro.
95 is required. Do we have that?
Micro Machines.
What about Robo Demo?
We tried playing crazy.
Did we try Robo Demo?
Yeah, I remember.
Damn it.
Hold on. That was really sad. Sale? Did we try it?
No, none of those work. Give me the disc. Give it to me. That's how much I think about. Eastern European garbage. Get this out of my face.
All right, here's number 126.
Look at this. That looks official and shit. That legit.
Smash CD survival gear.
See, it worked. Legit. It worked.
Legit.
Hey, nice work.
Yeah, look, there
they
are.
All good. Dragon Ball Z, Yu-Gi-Oh, and Nemo. Galactic Civilizations demo.
I think this is working. I think. Are you all right?
Wait, we got a date here. 2006.
Oh, okay, good. These will work. Guaranteed.
Here, let's see what happened.
Guaranteed. That's a Bruce Green promise.
You heard what I said. These will work. Guaranteed.
Never steered you wrong. And then cut to that scene from Speed 2 Cruise Control. But show the whole thing.
Oh, the whole movie?
We're gonna get this episode over 10 minutes.
Let's see what happened. Liquid water is discovered.
Hold on.
Enceladus.
Look at March 9th, 1995. Mexican peso worth $7.50 pesos to $1. A record! Every other time it's been lower.
We could probably buy...
Now is the time to go.
It's lower now?
Mexico's cheap. How much? All right, real quick.
Yeah, what do you think?
How much would it cost to buy Mexico?
GDP, yeah, exactly.
All right, so let's see how much Mexico actually costs.
So we can buy Mexico for $10,000?
No.
Oh. The gross domestic product is it's trillion. So 1.2 trillion. So do the math.
How many lotteries do we have to win?
Trillion? So
yeah. Then we already know that. We already know it. We already 10,000. Know it. If it's in dollars, we already know it.
Yeah, it's telling us in dollars.
So you don't need to
do it. One true world currency. So $1.3 trillion and we could buy Mexico.
Look at Adam trying to do the math.
I want to see what the cheapest country in the world is. Zambia.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh,
we're going all the way.
Oh no.
Oh, they don't have a rating.
Oh wait, that one's only 39.
What are you doing? What is this?
NA.
Hold on. What are the numbers we're looking at? Oh, it's in the trillions.
Millions.
No,
millions.
In the millions.
Millions.
Millions of US dollars.
All right, so go down.
So we want this one. Man. 39 million.
Tuvalu?
We want 10.
Oh, 10 million. You're right.
Look at that. $10 million.
I'd like to buy you.
Niue is an island country in the South Pacific Ocean.
The Caribbean.
That sounds beautiful.
We're moving to Niue.
Yeah, a new way you live in.
A new way of living.
That's what we do. Look at this place.
It's like the beach with Leonardo DiCaprio.
So we could kickstart this for $10
million.
They have an airport. We raise $11 million and we buy this place.
We buy Niue.
You're all invited. They are not
Hold
invited.
On, wait.
So kickstarter.com/Niue of Living.
A new way of living.
By the way, it's not living. It's living.
Living.
Yeah, because
no G's in our society.
The other Kickstarter that's trying to buy that island is...
Niue way of living. Living. And don't go to that one. Go to
Living. Once a month, someone comes and stays with us.
Yeah, who's the one person?
Oh. I don't know if you win a contest.
Tomb Raider Legend. Do we already play this?
Not Legend, no.
How can you tell? How many Tomb Raiders are there
now? Like 20. It would basically be like Hogwarts.
How many Cabana Boys do I get?
New people would come, and we'd sort them into different houses.
Okay.
But the houses would be Gilligan, Skipper,
Thurston Howell III,
Professor,
Coconut
Thurston
Radio.
Howell.
No, it should just be Ginger or Marianne. Let's just sort them to Ginger or Marianne.
Did Ginger have red hair?
Oh. Are you a Ginger or a Marianne?
Marianne.
Professor, then Marianne.
Can I be the professor's wife? The skipper and his wife.
Nope, didn't have a
wife.
Wait, what?
Wait, hold on. Are her boobs moving?
No. They didn't have boob physics back in 2006.
Oh, they moved!
That was just the wind.
Yeah, they didn't move. They're part of her model.
Hold on. They're going to move.
They didn't move. Can you move her, Adam, with the controller? Ooh, look at that. I like that little shimmy there.
She did that on her own.
Yeah.
Did they move?
They moved.
I don't know what you're seeing. I
feel like I'm getting fucked with by her boobs.
Yeah. Oh, there they go.
I saw. Taking crazy pills.
Did they rip this off of Mission Impossible 2, or was Mission Impossible 2 come out before this?
Mission Impossible 2 came out
way before this.
It did?
Yeah.
This is 2006. Remember that.
When did Mission Impossible 2 come out?
2001. That's a good boob shot.
Whoa, look at that.
That's upper body strength.
Yeah, like those wide hips.
Mm-hmm.
Look at her go.
Wow, holy shit.
Jeez.
What's wrong with her stomach?
I think that's a tattoo.
Henna? I hope that the next new Tomb Raider game goes to a more tropical location. I wish I could think of an island.
A new way of living.
Hey-o. A new way island. Way of living.
Only one person allowed on Adam Perlman.
We're gonna hire you to do that. You stutter over.
They're like, well, we put the disclaimer in there.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, boop,
boop, boop, boop. Hiya.
Watch out!
Oh
shit! Saber. You didn't.
I don't know what E is.
Figure it out. Actually, I'll press E for you next time that happens.
Thanks.
Okay.
Oh, you were ready though.
Uh-oh.
Back jump.
Uh-oh.
There we go.
Oh, wow.
Boom. Oh, and I figured out it's A on here.
Oh, he got it.
Bang. So honorable.
I'm a treasure hunter.
The right stick does not control the camera in any way.
Ooh. Whoa. That's like the Karate Kid. Wash off that bust. And they go,
not still. Flip away.
Like, do you smell that?
Oh, God, it smells like fish.
What came out first, this or Assassin's Creed?
Yeah.
You gotta jump over.
There she goes. She gotta get that little. You'll get there one day. Yeah, that was you.
Got it.
Oh, hey.
Why does she make those noises? Whoa! You just hear echoes?
Yeah.
The guys are like, you hear that?
What's around? Here we go.
Why does it smell like fish and chips?
Hey,
It's supposed to be stealth kills. Oh! Who cares? Handstand into the waterfall.
Yeah. Clean out that badge.
I know, right? It's stinky.
Here one swing.
We swing on
this
now
J-pack. Back again. Here we go.
No, you're gonna.
It's just echoing in the tunnel. And we made it to the top. And the roof. Where am I? Stop the jump. Oh, nice. Once around, and here we go. Another jump for you.
Handing out peanuts.
Oh, there she is. She made it finally.
You're missing.
Nice shot, Lara.
You're shooting the wall. Jump and grapple. Oh,
once nice. Across, and that's all you need. And flip away. Oh, coming for you. That's done.
Oh, wow. That was really cool.
Sneaking up on the enemy. Got it.
All the guys were like, we can hear everything she says.
And down.
Oh, nice.
The slide move. Shoot that rock.
Why are you
rock,
doing?
Lock on.
Shoot the rock, and there we go. We got him. Ow. Fuck you. Oh, that's a trap.
Look out!
You're dead.
Careful, I think there's a trap up ahead. Leave it to me!
And she can smash. Now, jump and flip. I want a message for all the ladies out there. If you think your hips are too wide, they're not.
No.
It's okay. You're allowed to have wide hips. That's what women have.
That's nice of you.
You know what? So if you got those wide hips, you shake them, girl.
How much longer are we going to play this damn game?
I like it.
We got a bunch of demos that we can play, though.
No, it's demo disc.
Oh, Cage!
Yeah, it's demo disc, not Tomb Raider play.
All right, well then quit the game.
I'd like. Just,
I was hypnotized by her hips. Look at that. Hypnotized.
Rise of Legends.
Galactic Civilizations 2.
Where's the Rise of Legends? There. Hey, look at that.
Do it. All the games
are here. Rule 34, Gilligan's Island. These are just Photoshops. I mean, there's Ginger and Marianne.
Look at the face she's making. Whoa.
Nice. Oh, there we go.
Before and after.
Look at that. Just comes right off.
Yeah.
Look at his face. That's going to be the new flag for a new way. New way of living.
Oh, God.
Oh, man.
Look at her neck. It's weird.
It's like it's photoshopped onto a man's body.
They photoshopped it onto a man's body and then put boobs on the man.
Yep.
Oh, is that the Cowardly Lion?
That was the story.
To this dog.
Thanks, Dorothy. That was the best blowjob I've ever had. It was my pleasure. That was the first time I've ever been eaten by a lion. Scroll down. There's more. Cut. That's a wrap, kids. Don't forget Ginger after that boat ride. Take it tomorrow. I'll need you here and reshoot the scene. Man, why is it so long?
You're like.
Oh, look. So long. You can make your own.
Oh, sweet. All right.
Oh, here's
see.
The story.
Oh, if my peach cobbler wins at the state fair, I can finally afford to take my trip to Hawaii. Oh, Judge Perkins. I'm so excited. Well, Marianne, you'll sure get my vote. The other judges are waiting.
They're having this whole conversation.
Man.
Some JPEGs.
We get into Bernie's Rule 34.
Oh, good idea.
Why?
I want to see what happens.
What do you mean?
What do you mean what happens? He's dead.
Necrophilia, technically?
Yeah. We can have Bernie's
two Rule 34.
Yeah.
That's my preferred film.
There. Oh,
Bernie.
No. That's not Rooster Teeth Bernie, I don't think.
No, it's spelled differently. It's this weird monkey.
What is that?
That's Simba, I think.
Why is his nose so long?
Pap the Pap?
Fuck?
What's Pap Pap?
See his face?
Oh my gosh, look at how disgusting.
Why would they divide that into two panels? It's just one image.
Ugh.
Huh.
What happened to that butt?
I'm not sure I understand the editorial direction of that comic.
There's another one.
Ew.
Huh.
Fuck.
Is it?
Me, it's taken forever.
Boy. That's quite the game.
I want to talk about New Way more.
Viscous.
Bernie.
Quick battle.
Quick battle.
Bernie versus
computer
Marianne.
Player.
I want to be a Vinci.
The other's a really old computer.
Stargate, it doesn't matter.
You're squaring off against an old computer.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, that's a resolution change. That's a crash.
Oh, man.
Fuck, that game took forever.
Close program.
Damn it, Rise of Legends, you betrayed us for the last time.
Spellforce 2.
Wait, I accept that, and then go in here, and then load that other bar.
Nope.
Oh, there she goes.
Updating bar.
There we go. Loading
Optimizing
other
bar.
Yes. Just click yes. I don't
Absolutely.
Know what it means.
What is this dragon saying? What?
Yes. Yeah.
Protection system. Okay.
Error.
We're in.
Maybe that was the game.
So what do you think? Yeah. You want to buy it?
Here's the Act of High War Treason demo.
Mm-hmm.
Guess we'll run Odyssey first.
Why not? Whichever one wins. It's only 60 minutes. You got to hurry.
Okay.
Do you think we could even buy the full version from that link if we tried?
No. Absolutely not.
No way. If I call Ubisoft, though, they might be able to give it to me.
The greatest adventure of all time. The Odyssey.
Burn.
Yep. Okay.
Oh, wait.
It doesn't matter. Oh, okay. You spelled it right, too. Good for you.
Thanks.
Where are the boats? Go down.
Oh, we have to take New Way.
Oh, no. You're a vengeful god.
Oh.
Oh, they're slamming into the coast.
You gotta send them back.
It's just like Speed 2 Cruise Control.
It said click and drag towards...
There he goes.
How'd you
what
do that? Oh, you can control the currents.
Oh, boy.
I will save you. Boom.
That's cool.
I guess.
Drown! Drown! Ding 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 ding.
Oh boy!
Oh boy!
That threw a bunch of errors.
Oh, that's a scary error.
All right, try the other one. You installed another one. Yeah. Tron hammers.
Sweet.
THQ.
Yeah, the very best.
They went out of business.
Oh. Is this the prequel to Fallout?
No, it's Pandemic. Pandemic. Sorry. They also went out of business.
Ooh.
Nvidia.
Oh. XFi. How they doing?
That's creative. No, Sound Blaster?
Yeah, I think they got bought out.
They got bought. NVIDIA's still around.
Hey!
That's good.
Nice work, NVIDIA.
Incoming!
Full Spectrum Warrior. 10 hammers.
Yeah, yeah. So hear the sad sounds?
Looks like we can't just stroll through this damn place.
Let's stroll through this damn place.
Authentic.
Oh, that's going to be too hard.
Oh, no.
Look at that face.
He's like, don't do it.
Hey, don't let me die, man. It's Jared Stevens.
Two first names. Fuck that guy.
Could you bring your team over here? I'd like an extra interview. Sorry, Evans. Things are heating up. Got to get into action.
Hope your head doesn't get chopped off.
Sorry, can't do any interviews right now. Got to get into action. Things are really heating up out there.
I think that sounds about right, what they would say in Iraq.
Regarding, like, actual war?
Yeah.
There's a war, bro.
Not like there's a city named Action and he's got to get into that city. All right, Randolph. Sergeant Randy.
Like, it's like XCOM.
Except with a really horrible point of view.
Yes.
Isn't the cameraman right over there? He's going to be wondering what you're doing.
And you go north.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Don't kill any women or children. There's cameras around.
Action!
And find somebody to shoot, or else I'm going to fall asleep.
He's so covered that he can't see anything.
Literally right now.
Get in that blue corner. Oh, watch out!
Don't run in front of us. What the fuck are you doing?
I learned a lot that day.
Jeez.
Fire on him.
Okay.
Watch that corner.
Oh, wait. Oh, shit.
Oh, he's moving up.
Are you firing?
I can't tell.
He's dead. We lost one. Did you get that on tape? Lost.
Oh, that was it. You didn't even fire your gun.
I got some decorations, though. Look at that. Got a reprimand.
Okay, Adam, this is it. Remember, it's authentic, so it's really difficult.
We got brown people to shoot.
It's really difficult. So don't send your men out without cover.
Yeah, right up there. Can you pick a different guy that isn't in the middle? I feel like you're Joel at Vaudeville Show, where he has a stick that controls dummy Joels. TL.
Try AR.
Well, it says, what does that say?
Press left click.
He's dead.
No. Well, you're checking your map. Okay.
Right. That guy's standing up, just so you know. You're not aiming at him.
I don't think you can aim.
Fire on enemy, give your team a fire sector.
Right
don't
there.
No. You want that circle, don't you?
Gentlemen. Oh,
he's
going to
run out. He's dead.
Trigger, not your putt.
He's dead. You got to get that circle, and then you go fire in this area.
What was that? Come on, get him!
Get it, boys! Come on, boys!
Oh,
damn it.
Done with us.
We should have never turned off Tomb Raider.
EXEs. Oh, yeah.
Come on, disc.
Let's try Sitter.
Oh, come on, disc.
DOS chip. I don't know if those are going to work.
None of these are going to work?
There's a guy that sent a ton, but they don't
work.
They're
all in weird old slip cases.
All right, hold on.
I can't tell if they're old or European. You want to make sure?
What's the coolest one?
Bassmaster.
That's Bassmaster.
It's a fishing game.
No,
Bassmaster. It's fish.
She is part woman and part robot. Did you search for Gavin Free Rule 34?
That's probably a better one.
There's no way. Oh, my gosh. There's a whole section.
And Michael Jones.
Prepare my Burstmo disc in months.
Yeah.
I wrote a little song.
Mm-hmm. Uptown disc! I've been snapping on my Uptown disc. Cause that disc is really crappy disc. And when I snap it, it's snapping. Go crack, crack, crack. All right, we're good.
Man, I got a bump on my elbow. Man. Yeah,
sometimes I get bumps on my elbow, but Elise has bumps on her elbow all the time.
Have you ever considered the fact that your elbow is just one giant?
Give me a disc!
We just have piles of shit.
Wait. Did you guys finish up PC Power Play 126?
Yes.
Okay. You gonna snap it?
No, it's
Joel,
really.
Come on.
It's
Joel, come on. Joel.
God damn it.
Joel.
No.
Oh, it's not a snap. There's a snap.
I didn't. It's so bendy.
This one has Interstate 76 on it.
I like that game. Get over it.
And it's in a colorful
this
yellow sheet.
This is that snip disc, that snap disc, your snap disc.
All right, we got TT Van, GamePort, Man's Vlog, Mail-E-Viz, Multimed, Ola
Olvasok.
Olvasok. We're playing Olvasok.
PCXCD. Ooh, Shoot Hills.
None of these look like anything.
Tartalom. Oh boy, that's a lot of other.
Angst.
Armageddon.
Armageddon. Armageddon. I'll play Armageddon.
Oh. Aragorn. Fuck yes. Fuck yes.
Oh, so much different!
Joel, this is your shit, right?
This is when you go to-
As I walk through the valley in fucking Mordor!
Whoa!
Oh, spreading!
Oh, I'm hacking! Hold on a second, we got it. Oh, man,
whoa.
Yes! Yes! Hardcore Gabba tracks.
We're in the Gabber! Coco Jumbao!
First smash!
Oh my god.
Iods.
Tiri Tamas. I'm sorry I just doxed you, dog, but let's see what we got.
You're never sorry for doxing.
No,
oh, there he good. Is. Oh,
definitely this guy.
He's so hardcore.
Yeah, he's got an instrument
he's
in the background.
He's from Farmall, Hungary. Kiftnyavtor.
Demodisc.exe!
It's us!
It's spelled the right way!
It's just gonna open us!
Ah!
That's how you get viruses. That's how you get viruses real bad.
What's virus in Polish? Wirusla. Okay, well, it's gonna start doing
none
that.
None of these are gonna work.
Boy.
Shit!
Oh,
yes.
It's the saint!
Holy shit! It looks good. This looks like a cutscene in a video game, like an arcade game from 95.
Four weddings and a hack roll.
There we go. Anime flash games, that makes
study
sense.
Your way through this conversation.
That's exactly what I thought of when I think of Hugh Grant. What? How are these? Where? Whoa, oh shit.
You're probably gonna wanna close that. Ma'am, I can see your nipples.
Does that mean she has to deep throat?
No, I think the dildo's there as a promise.
291 more times?
Yeah, that's deep.
What are other movies that Hugh Grant's in?
Notting Hill.
We got that one.
Cloud Atlas.
He was in Cloud Atlas.
Cloud Atlas Flash Games!
Oh! Cloud Atlas Flash Game! Do you think there's a level in this Cloud Atlas Flash Game where it's all about Halle Berry and it's more boring than the rest of the entire movie? Boom! Cloud Atlas joke.
What am I supposed to... Oh, there's a 25. Ha ha ha!
Nice! Woo. Oh, so they're hidden in this. Oh, 50.
What?
Or a 20, right?
Oh, there's...
On his arm here.
Oh, there's a 6.
Christ, there's a lot of pixels.
Oh,
here.
This is so good.
Oh, you got it.
Oh! Okay, there's 11 somewhere.
11.
Lawrence!
Ah! What'd I do?
Your rank is only 300. Oh, you're not as good
everyone
as
everyone else did a lot better. It's how's verifying. Things? Are the stuff transferred?
Yes, actually.
Oh, thank God.
All right, let's just plug our way through all this shit. 3D mini golf.
Boom!
Let's go.
Oh, whoa. Shit!
It's like I'm there!
Well, that was probably bad.
Three players?
Yeah, here we go. Whoop!
Don't worry about that. It's just stuff happens down
unknown
there.
Unknown button state.
Uh oh.
Click on one. Maybe you can't. Oh. Back.
The demo doesn't allow.
All right. Well, ooh, shit. Whoa, that's a lot of uh-ohs. and just one last one.
Sorry, 3D mini golf.
Oh.
Come on, chase it. Chase it. Come on, little guy.
I'll get you. I'll click on you.
Oh, father, this is ever so much fun.
Right on to D Billy. Oh, it's a DOS game. There's no way in fuck. Billy. DC. Oh, another DOS
demo.
Game.
Demo.exe.
EX ball. Here we go.
Oh,
fuck!
Damn it! Here we go. This one's gotta
set
work.
Up.
Joy.exe.
No.
Fist golf is gonna work.
Here we go!
Whoa.
Hornet 3. There's always
literally no games.
I-76. Here we go.
In the Viropa folder, maybe?
Oh, because it doesn't use that file structure anymore.
Of course not.
Yeah. It uses the user.
It's a good thing Lawrence is here.
Desktop.
Searching for floppy disk.
There we go. KA demo. Probably gonna need to run this in administrator too. Hey!
Oh!
Whoa! You guys ready to go to the Klingon Academy? What are you gonna major in?
I thought it said ice.
That weapon that has blades that go one way.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna stupid. Weapon in the blades that go the opposite direction.
Oh.
Yeah.
No then, shit, this is gonna work?
I'm gonna minor in forehead wrinkles.
Fuck.
Death will have his day.
And then it goes to the screen with the fire. That's awesome.
Yes.
Ooh.
Shit! Seth Bruce is gone!
I've been farting all over myself. Oh.
Ah! Simulator's bound to work. Basic training. That sounds
there
fun.
There we go. Oh!
We're in space.
Oh.
It's Worf. Oh no. This has happened before.
Yeah, where it just doesn't redraw the screen. It's like an Etch-a-Sketch.
Oh, draw something cool. Swastika. Really I was gonna say, cool. Would you have sex with a Klingon woman?
Yes.
I don't know. I mean, it depends.
Is she into the same things I'm into? Does she like 30 Rock?
The guy who does the voice of Kratos in God of War. Do we think he is the voice of the narrator in Klingon Academy?
No, no, no.
I don't think so.
Is this Michael? This sounds like Michael Dorn, doesn't it?
And numerically, ranging from zero.
Oh! It was Kratos!
Holy shit!
Boom! James.
Lawrence.
Yep.
Eject the disc.
No.
Whoa!
Look at him karate kicking that alien.
He is the perfect way.
That green alien woke up this morning and said, "Today's the day. I'm not going to get kicked in the face."
In his explosive motion picture debut, Jeff Speakman is the perfect weapon.
S-C-X. Fight. Go. There's a fight button. This game is great. All right. Let's fucking rock this shit. Demo.
Here we go.
Ha!
Ah!
Hoo. All right.
Oh, where am I?
Oh, okay.
I better take a look around. This is like...
Here they go.
Oh, here they come.
Here we come. You're the perfect weapon, Lawrence. Fight mode, activate!
Oh!
Oh, oh no, you're in bite mode!
They're eating me!
They're tackling you!
Ah! Ow! Turn around.
Keep kicking them, Lawrence!
Shit.
Kick them.
I'm the perfect weapon! Damn it, fuck. What the shit?
He just keeps shouting, "I am the perfect weapon," as the dinosaurs claw out his throat. Yes, another challenge defeated.
Ooh, look
by
at
the perfect weapon.
Perfect weapon.
I ran that one time. Oh, I got a. What the fuck is that? Beehive?
What? It's a mitten. It's gonna be cold outside.
Yeah, it's a chocolate mitten. There's a path down there of something that needs to get punched.
God, he is just slow.
He's so tough, though. Look at him.
In there's
something
pit.
To fight. He's like. It's time to fight, fuckers!
What do you want?
You want me to prove it to you? I'll prove it to you. You want me to prove it to you?
You think my fists are registered as weapons? My fucking legs are registered as weapons!
Fight
Kick
mode!
Time.
Fight mode active! Oh, shit! Fuck! Fuck!
He has no gun.
No, no, you can't do that! That's not fair!
It's illegal!
That's not fair! Hold on, I wasn't looking. I was kicking the other way.
You can't roll up like that! There's no flipping in fight mode!
No fear.
Fuck, I'm so cool.
God, look, you have glowing hands.
Yeah, you're on fist. Fire.
That's what your chocolate potato was.
No equal.
No problem.
Oh, that guy wants to fight.
Yeah, look at him just.
Hey, fight me.
He just sat there watching me fight.
You got it.
He's like sizing me up. I can fight that guy.
You chose the wrong man to fight.
Fight mode. Boom.
Oh, shit, Lawrence.
I'm getting pretty good at this.
You got so good at it.
Wow.
The perfect weapon.
God, he just cruises around this place looking for stuff to fight. Yeah. I like demo discs because sometimes we find old games. That are those games that you see in movies when they needed a fake game.
Yeah.
Like, no one ever played shit like this.
Oof.
Yeah, they did.
Yeah.
You've been here. He's literally taken over the whole world.
Raptors.
Oh,
go
yeah.
in, go
shit,
in.
Shit, how did I not go in here?
Maybe there's an old man with a sword for you.
Uh-oh.
Oh, sweet.
Ooh, puzzles.
Maybe I have to be in normal mode to...
Crawl down like a baby.
Please!
Spool.
I need to know what's down there.
I need you to look up the controls for perfect weapon.
Perfect weapon?
Yeah.
What
was that?
If only there are more enemies to fight.
So many combos.
I want to get into a fight and then slowly spin with my arms out. The guy just...
This hits you, it's your fault. Come
I'm
on.
I'm spinning.
He stabbed me. He stabbed me five
How
times.
How did he do that?
Whoa.
Huh? Okay,
Wait,
there's a jump.
You didn't need it then.
You had to...
Oh!
Fight mode!
Dance!
Spin, Lord! Spin!
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 Spin! Spin more!
Oh! He's dance fighting.
It's capoeira.
Yeah. Holy shit.
Oh, he's having a...
They didn't really even fight back after a while.
Well, no.
They saw you kicking
hey,
and spinning.
Let me ask you, when you're standing around and a mentally handicapped man comes up to you and starts swinging, do you beat him up? No.
It's like, shit.
You just go, I don't want any trouble.
Sorry, sir.
Time to...
Nice roll.
Whoa.
But it won't do you any good.
Oh, he's
I got the... knocked the fuck out. Nice.
Hat-tai. I'm coming for you, baby. Oh,
oops. He is the perfect weapon. Look at him. Nice. Punch that wall.
It's really hard to aim.
You got him. You got him, Lawrence.
That's
the one. Oh.
No. I was the perfect weapon.
The perfect.
It was the perfect weapon.
Weapon.
And now he's dead.
At least I went out spinning.
I couldn't find any controls for it.
Oh, damn it.
Goodbye, perfect weapon.
Is that the god of perfect weapon on the bottom right?
That's Lawrence.
Spin right. again for me, weapon.
Real quick.
Come on.
Search for Klingon Rule 34.
Yep.
Damn it.
Nope, right, these games aren't working.
No, they're not.
What happened to...
Space bar.
This looks nothing like the Mos Eisley Cantina.
The who, what, where?
What? You can't go to another room?
So what do you think? You want to buy it?
Oh, you've got a disc.
Oh, your data card.
It's an old-fashioned data card.
Get that.
It's an old-fashioned data card.
Pretty sure I crashed
looping it.
Yeah.
I wanted to... Ooh, space bar.
Let's get back
space
to
that. No, no, we're good. It crashed.
I didn't explore any of it. All right, here we go.
All right,
go.
So you don't know how the demo disc works, obviously.
That's it. This is it. You explored the whole thing.
No, there's got to be no...
No.
Seems like Zazzles would be natural-born bartenders.
Nice to meet you, alien.
Turn it off and stare at a wall.
Well, that was fun.
Take it out.
Take it out.
Come three. No, there's so much more on this disc.
There's not that much more.
Yoda. Yoda demo.
Not going to work.
You don't know that. Ah! Yeah! Whoa!
Oh, that's the move! The spin! He's the perfect weapon! Oh, he's down.
That's so many polygons!
Look at all those polygon guns!
Fuck. Yes. Fuck. Fuck yes. No, this, I think this is an RTS.
AVIs is never gonna be a game! Stop opening these!
Oh, look at that machine!
Would you rather do this or look at porn?
Rain, the future of war.
Yeah!
Alright, I'm gonna chalk this up to it being the 90s. That's why they look like nerds, right?
Per Gaiman. What is this?
Pergamum?
Those never work. The ones that are
tapir.
Just...
Ginsburg.
Láttam nemzedékem legjobb elmét az őrület.
Corel?
What the hell was going on? What the fuck were people doing back then? We're not selling enough demo discs. We need to do other things, add things, hide them in the videos. Put a still of an elephant and then a zebra.
That one with the long ears was a lynx, you know.
What the hell are we looking at? Give me the disc.
No. No.
Give me the disc.
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Is this
Mix-a-man.
Is this the one?
Stop. You're done with this one. Give me that.
Please.
I have until you snap it. Ooh. I have until a little
this
after you snap
it. This one's really weak, too.
This one's ready to go. It was like a dried out potato chip.
Put me out of my misery.
Wow, feel this. Sure, just see how little it takes.
Whoa!
It's ready to go. Spool just cleaned up the office.
No, he only cleaned up the desk. He didn't clean up the floor, you'll notice.
Guys, that was a great disc.
Klingon Rule 34.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa!
This is that bad.
It just goes, it like spans the gamut, really. There's all flavors of Klingon porn.
Were
there
famous
strap on, or do Klingon girls have penises?
I've never seen a vagina with like a little dimple at the top.
How come she's using the machine from X-Men 1?
This person has never seen a vagina in their entire lives.
I hate when you see a picture you can smell.
Well, girls, we've managed to consume all of Data's supply of synthetic sperm, so I guess we'll just have to get along without him for a while. Okay.
Uh-oh! Wow, he's got a glowing penis. All right, I'm done. Wait, and show me Worf, and then I'm done.
Please, Worf!
All right, I'm just gonna have to use my mind. There he is. There's the guy. Hey, were you the voice of Kratos from God of War?
That was just the wind.
Yeah, they didn't move. They're part of her model.
Hold on. They're gonna move.
They didn't move. Can you move her, Adam, with the controller? Ooh, look at that. I like that little shimmy there.
She did that on her own.
Yeah.
Did they move?
They moved!
I don't know what you're seeing.
I feel like I'm getting fucked with by her boobs.
Yeah. Oh, there they go!
I saw. Taking crazy pills.
Did they rip this off of Mission Impossible 2, or was Mission Impossible 2 come out before this?
Mission Impossible 2 came
way before
way,
this.
Way before
it did?
Yeah.
This is 2006, remember that.
When did Mission Impossible 2 come out?
2001. That's a good boob shot.
Right?
Whoa, look at that!
That's upper body strength.
Yeah, like those wide hips. Mmm! Oh wait, I had an idea.
Right.
Demo disc needs a revive. It needs a something that makes it better. So then I've decided to time how long we play a demo disc.
That's a really good disc.
Here's the thing though. Each one of us gets one veto to use per episode.
Oh, okay.
So if you want to veto it, you get an extra 10 minutes.
Okay.
All right?
All right.
Why are there rules now?
Because demo disc is boring and I'm bored of it.
It's our most popular show.
Oh. Put that in. Timer starts now.
Veto.
Wait, you can't do that yet. We haven't started yet. There has to be some reason. Some reason
Why
for
Why are those volleyball players kissing?
Ooh, let's find out. Hey, baby, you're in the K zone.
What is that? What are you looking at?
Oh, look at girls touching butts.
Wait, come on, let's put the disc
What does that have to do with B-movie?
You only got 10 minutes.
Jerry Seinfeld is back.
Well, that's right.
Starring B-movie in theaters. It's gone. What are you looking at?
I don't know. I'm
going
down a rabbit hole.
This isn't even related to B-movie.
So you got
to
hope that this thing copies fast. In the meantime...
Hope that it copies
let's
fast.
Let's look up some Rule 34 for B-movie.
Oh, look, they finally slept together. Will they, won't they? Mountain Dew.
Oh,
sandwich.
God.
Oh, my Christ.
What happened to it? Why does that female bee have a penis?
None of those are female bees.
Oh, cool. Mythbusters.
Bad news. We're 4 minutes in.
Damn it.
Four minutes in.
Oh, he's fucking a minion.
5 minutes.
Here we go.
Remember, you can use your veto, but only once an episode.
I'm gonna.
Okay, I mean, we haven't even gotten to the
I'm
game.
I'm gonna do it.
We haven't even gotten to the game yet.
I'm gonna do it. Trust me.
B-movie loading.
Look! Oh!
And fly your way through a wild new adventure that will take you beyond the movie.
Look at it. It starts Active right
vision.
Up. It starts right up. B-movie, the game, the movie, the game. Barry B. Benson. Why are we... skip this. This is gonna be us.
Guys, 6 minutes. 6.5 minutes.
Oh! Sweet! Watch out, watch out, watch out!
Oh. Action buttons.
Oh, you made it through. Oh, you made it through.
That was close.
Watch out,
we
you died.
Hit that one.
And now if a bee runs into a car, it explodes.
Come on. Three, three.
No. See, he was coughing and he slowed down.
Here we go. Whoa, wacky, wacky, wow, wow.
Look out for that dog! Oh, that was close. Turn it up. I want to hear Jerry Seinfeld.
It is up!
He's funny.
What's the deal with me? It was his concept. He saw the success of Ants, and he said,
and
I could do that.
Do you think anybody saw the success of Ants?
Woody Allen.
So, just like Dante's Peak and Volcano.
I love those movies.
But which do you love more?
Dante's Peak.
See, I'm a volcano man.
What?
Oh, same. I'm a volcano
man. No way, that movie sucks.
There's a great ass shot
Who's
in that
better,
movie.
Pierce Brosnan or Tommy Lee Jones?
Did you say Tormy? I'm an Ants itself. Man. I'm an Ants man. Joel, you're a Bugs Life guy?
I'm an Ants man.
He's an Ants man because he's Jewish.
It has a German caterpillar.
Oh, it's been 10 minutes.
Veto.
Fuck. Damn it. That was fast. Yes. That's your only veto for the
That's
episode.
Okay. What? We think we're going to find another B-movie disc around here? I don't think so.
No. Only us have vetoes.
That doesn't
veto.
Seem fair.
No,
we're
Lawrence.
A team.
Veto.
No, Lawrence, you're not allowed.
Oh, it's great. Veto.
No, you're not allowed.
You can see through his face when he screams.
His life is a living hell, by sure? the way.
Are you sure this is Jerry Seinfeld? Oh, that's it. That's the game. Oh, you happy with your veto now? What are we going to
play? Hold on!
B-I-P!
A B-I-P.
Go to bmoviegame.com and get a What's reward. It's resolving host. No, there's nothing. Sorry, guys.
What about my code?
All right, well, hurry. Dude, Thrillville.
Oh.
Yeah, you only got...
I think we've played Thrillville.
8 minutes.
Oh. Well, 18 if Adam beats
us. Fuck, I really hope he doesn't. What are you trying to look for?
There's the part in Volcano where the chick's like, it's a total ass shot. It's kind of funny.
He's burning my veto time.
Oh, it's installing.
That's true.
Oh,
don't worry
God.
About it.
I don't remember any ass shot.
Who was it?
Who is the woman in Volcano?
Female lead.
Julianne Moore.
I want to say Anne Heche.
You're spelling Anne Volcano Heche. Wrong, by the way. Volcano. He keeps spelling it.
It doesn't
don't
matter.
Say that.
It's Anne Heche. You guys overrate spelling. It's done for you.
Overrate spelling?
Volcano ass.
He spelled it wrong again, see?
Doesn't matter. Damn it. Where's the ass shot?
There is no Volcano.
You can just look
shot.
Up her naked if you're really curious.
No, but it's just funny because it's in the movie.
Or you can just text Ellen.
Yeah. Ellen, send me those pics of Anne.
Whoa.
Just start flying into your phone.
What's happening here?
Man, she was right on that.
Yeah. Look, you got cram that Thrillville
in.
5 minutes
confused.
5 minutes to play Thrillville.
Oh, the coast is toast. Apparently Tommy Lee Jones is hard to work with.
Where'd you hear that?
Tommy Lee Jones.
I'm really hard to work with.
Yeah.
Look at the shot. They're just at Universal Studios. Pretty cool.
They're on the backdraft ride.
This might be the ass shot right here.
It's not. They're in a van.
Damn it.
Oh, I remember that, yeah.
How do you guys remember that stuff?
Because I was a kid and I needed things to masturbate to.
I just saw Volcano a lot. Or excuse me, Volcano.
Volcano.
Coasters. Like you've never seen before.
Doesn't matter. We don't have time.
Look at all those characters.
Who do
I select?
Adam!
Look at all
of them. Just pick someone!
That looks like fun!
Just pick someone!
Oh, I can change your
clothes. Start demo.
Change the appearance.
Adam, start the demo.
Keep
changing. Yeah.
We should build one that looks like a beehive. You swirl around it, and at the end it rips your tail off, and then you get fucked.
Oh, jeez.
And it says ants.
Do you think they're ever going to make an ants too? You think that was ever a thing?
Yeah, I'm sure they'll get around to it.
Ants 2? What about Bee Movie 2? Bees movies.
Dollar sign.
James Cameron just walked in, as the story goes.
Oh, yeah.
Tommy Lee Jones was there.
He's like, tell me, how many bees were in the last movie? I don't know, a shit ton, like thousands. We rendered out thousands of bees. We're gonna put more.
I'm going back down to the bottom of the ocean.
When I get back in 6 months, you and Tommy better knock this whole thing out.
Tommy Lee Jones?
I'm hard to work with.
1 minute.
Adam, go! Thrillville, go!
I don't know what you're doing.
Missions!
Oh, I quit out.
Did I?
Roller coaster. Run around. Enjoy the Thrillville Park. Talk to that person.
quit out.
Every time you click it. You saw me click chat.
You were trying to play the game that time. Close it. Close it. Right click on it. Close it.
Damn it.
All right, that's it. Are you going to veto or do you want to keep playing Thrillville?
What? That's the disc.
All right, well, give me the disc.
That was Hope.
That was an exclusive gaming demo disc for K-Zoners.
Give me another disc.
What do you want?
Whatever you want, man.
It's like suddenly the voice of a thousand bees.
Whatever,
bees was
whatever you want. You got a veto out of it. Here
I
you go.
Need to change this background.
Look at this one. Joint task force. I've started the timer. You have 10 minutes.
What? No, that doesn't count.
10 minutes.
It counted for me.
It did. It counted for him.
All right. What do you want to play? Filmy, Jimmy, Demi?
Dude, JTF. Joint task force. I have a feeling about that one.
Hey, baby. You JTF? So, okay. Crazy fact. Tommy Lee Jones was in Captain America the First Avenger. And then, Cheadle. Iron Man.
That's a really crazy fact.
Everybody's Reunion,
been
in, back again.
Everybody's been in a Marvel movie.
That's how they marketed First Avenger.
Yeah.
Don Cheadle and Tommy Lee Jones back in the same universe
ever
again.
Since Volcano.
Not this movie, but others.
Do you think Don Cheadle's like, Tommy, great to be in the same universe. You're gonna go, shut the fuck up.
I'm hard to work with.
So Volcano is the Armageddon of the Dante's Peak Volcano comparison.
No,
yes.
Armageddon no, heroes. Armageddon.
The helicopter army. What about crash those helicopters in that volcano.
Yeah. You have almost 5 minutes.
Adam! Left.
Installation shouldn't count against me.
Now do the Armageddon trailer, and let's grow some balls.
That trailer's 100 times better.
Nice.
Armageddon. It was nowhere near it. Gwyn, you mean Arwen from Lord of the Rings?
There he was!
They
Michael
showed
Bay
Michael
Bay
in the Armageddon trailer!
Wait, what? He put himself in the movie?
He put himself in!
Oh, fuck you, Michael Bay.
He's the only scientist with surfer hair and ripped abs.
Oh, wait. Oh, good. The impact does happen. Deeply.
Well, no, it hits France.
Oh, yeah, Michael Bay fucking hates France.
He does.
1 minute.
That doesn't count.
It does count.
Installs don't fucking count.
Look, this
it
shows
for B-movie.
This show's on a timer. We all know that. 10 minutes. It's been 10 minutes. Are you going to veto?
What? Yeah, I have to.
All right, Adam's using his veto.
Good there veto. Good save,
look,
Adam.
Sometimes you can't control what the hardware does. You can't control what the demo disc does, and that's the name of the show, demo disc.
Got to know when to hold them. Got to know when to demo disc.
What Asian guy?
Veto.
No, Lawrence, you don't have a veto. I don't know how many times I've told you.
Oh, right. God. Oh,
done.
God.
The install's done.
Michio Kaku.
The install's done.
That nope. Didn't look like a game.
This doesn't work. Give me the disc.
So you're telling me we've only...
It's one of these.
Yeah.
I hate these discs.
We've only played B-movie and watched the trailer for Armageddon. Ah, it hurts.
So you're the disc snapper, but I ripped the sleeve.
All right, give me another one. I gotta reset my timer. Find us a good one this time. Jeez. What was that?
The show makes us so
well, you might want to just snap this right now.
Yeah. They couldn't afford the E at the end of magazine.
I'm starting the timer.
I can't spell where shit.
Chip Gordon Racing, no. 600 megabytes, Jacato demo.
People are just giving us their trash to put in our disk drive.
That's cool.
And I'm tired of it.
Look at all these X's.
Well, then open it up.
There's a sex.
What are you doing?
Yes, run. Fuck you.
All right, give me the disk.
Hold on, no, hold on. It's zipped, that's why. That's the
problem. Doesn't work. We already know it doesn't work.
There we go. Look at this. This is what we could have played.
Adam? Give it to me.
Look at that!
Give me the disc.
Look at the fish!
This one's better.
This thing's a relic, you know.
Do you think it has ants on it? Did
no,
Disney
it
make
it
ants?
Produced, it wasn't produced by Disney.
Oh, today.
Look at that!
Oh, yeah, these ones are real old. They're brittle and waiting to die.
It's hopefully
like your trance. Here, look, you can
Poitras
just.
Pan.
So either take nothing.
Alright, I'm gonna restart the timer again.
Oh, this one's gonna work. Disney doesn't ever sell a bad product.
Has Disney ever made a bad movie?
Never. What about Barefoot Executive?
What the fuck is that?
Look it up.
You guys want to hear the summary of the Barefoot Executive?
I don't need it, but tell everyone else.
A young man who works in the mailroom at a TV network wants to move up in the corporate ladder, but finds himself stymied by his selfish boss. By chance, he discovers that his neighbor's chimpanzee has a knack for picking successful TV programs.
Barefoot Executive.
Oh, Barefoot.
We're not done. He uses the chimp program.
This is the opening theme.
Oh, it's got a good Barefoot Executive theme song, too.
1971? Is this the movie or the trailer?
It's the opening of the movie.
Raffles?
Yeah, he's dead now.
Oh, it's done.
Zacharos.
Zaklodge.
Uh-oh.
No, Acrobat, no.
Oh, no, no, don't, uh-oh.
Oh, he already clicked it.
Oh, boy. That's bad news there. Oh, nice.
Wobbergur!
Oh!
Beatrice Pan!
Beatrice Pan!
Hello?
Hey, Tinkerbell! What is it? What? Which treasure? There's a huge treasure hidden in Neverland? And last, a real challenge for Peter Pan.
You got 7 minutes to play Peter Pan.
In this Eastern European take on the Peter Pan story, you play as Captain Hook trying to slit the throat of a young Peter Pan.
Nice.
All right, here we go.
Yeah, you can play. WASD, I think is. Whoa!
The second thing he does is throw a knife. You're gonna die.
You can feed.
This is
you
like
can
a
feed.
Smooth 30
You're
frames.
You're dead.
He'll be back. Oh, different level.
Did you start the timer?
5 minutes, yeah.
Wow.
I beat it.
That's my favorite.
He can fight.
I don't understand.
He can crow.
How did he do
he
that?
He can fly.
All that dumb shit that Peter...
What about the other games?
Yeah, I want,
You've got plenty of time. You have 3.5 minutes. Do Weber's Goose.
Yeah, just go Weber's Goose again.
Sorry. No,
just do Weber's Goose, and that shows you the demos.
It's the big one. No,
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 Weber's
Goose.
You only click Weber's Douche.
You're supposed to click the big button.
Yeah, Weber's Douche.
Weber's Goose.
Now you can click on
Toy Story. Instructa.
I don't think it works, guys.
Board. Innie.
Oh!
Winnie the Pooh works. Growl!
Garage!
Oh, brother. You got 2 minutes.
Congrats.
2 minutes.
Yes.
Oof. Oh, Winnie the Pooh stopped working.
Is that it? We already finished that.
All right.
I'll
start the
Toy
timer.
Story didn't work. Well, God bless you, Poland.
Wow. Perfect. Here, try this one.
There might be something on there.
Future game. Gamer Gold.
Jeff Gordon Racing.
Terra Nova? Have we played Terra Nova?
I think we played Terra Nova.
Or is that a show that was shortly lived?
Virtual Carts. Virtual Carts.
On your PC, okay.
Shit.
Oh, no.
VCarts.exe.
Right. Fuck you,
disc. Give me the disc. Give me the disc.
Why is it these ones don't work?
Hexen.
Give me the disc that don't work.
Never
it's too old.
Open with the AVIs. Or the WAV files. Nope. There. Open one of those.
Oh, sound effects of the game.
Yeah, that could have been good.
I bet that was a really cool sound effect for that neat game. It's not going to work, Adam. I don't know why you keep trying to make this thing work. It's not going to
work. There was the auto run thing. I should have done that. Here, hold on. Sorry.
That doesn't work either.
Boom! Look at that. There's the problem.
Click install.
It needs... It's right.
Play Scarface.
Really? Oh, looks like this was printed.
Whoa!
Man, that one popped.
That was a good pop.
When you make that face, you look like a lizard.
All right, put it in.
Bruce, let me hear your Scarface impersonation.
Hold on.
It kind of sounds like this.
He goes, how can I reach his keys?
Good callback.
Edward James Olmos?
That was B-movie.
That was funny on two levels because I just did another Spanish accent, but his face is also all scarred up.
Oh, I get it.
Good joke.
Scarface.
Install.
This might just be the whole game.
That's fine.
I remember watching an interview like back on G4 mm-hmm. when this game came out. And the first thing I thought was like, doesn't he die at the end? And the guy goes, yeah. But what if he didn't?
Yeah.
Like,
oh yeah.
Yeah, but he did. The whole point of the movie was like, when you rise, you die. Yeah.
But what if he didn't? Adam.
It's like a symbol.
What if he didn't or was?
Maybe you shouldn't have made this game.
But what if we did?
Scarface Rule 34.
Tall man.
Okay.
Oh,
do you want to play rough? Okay. Say hello to my little friend.
That's gross.
Yeah.
Oh, know. This is cool.
Yeah.
Why don't rappers put this up in their homes?
Here's where the magic happens. And here's my picture of Scarface.
I just smelled that picture. Here, click that weasel. It's jerking off. Click the weasel. It's jerking off.
Oh, there it is. Scarface.
That's the furthest thing from Scarface.
Oh, no. So see that character right there? The little one?
Yeah.
That's Scarface. Never in ventriloquist.
You guys ever see Razor Ramon?
Oh, yeah.
Obviously. Razor Ramon is just a fantastic Cuban stereotype. Wrestlers have a shit ton of Twitter followers.
They also have pictures of them with Hootie and Blowfish.
All right, so Lawrence, just zoom in on Bruce and just have it say what he said there.
Pictures of them with Hootie and Blowfish.
Dan Marino passing to Hootie and the Blowfish. It's a fumble!
Oh.
Oh, she's going to do a drop elbows, DDs, tease.
There it is. You nailed it.
And then she's going to do the twist leggy pop snip.
Oh, she's surprised. Like, how'd you get in here?
Oh, oopsies, my pants. By the way, we ran out of time, so we can't play Scarface.
Hold on, I can register later.
Welcome back to Wrestle Talk.
I know.
Say hello to my little friend!
You mess with the bad guy?
We'll play it again, guys. Don't worry.
I didn't need to throw a toothpick.
Ric Flair, is that you?
That doesn't look right.
That doesn't look right at all. Hit enter. Hook up using mouse.
Oh, no. Look left.
Those are broken. Oh, jeez.
Old.
Is that what Al Pacino looks like? Yes.
There we go.
He's blinded by power.
Tony, you shouldn't do your own drugs.
You remember this from the movie?
Yeah. I'm really glad that this
is my favorite scene.
Say hello to my little friend!
Oh, he was gonna say it!
Too bad.
You hit
game
over. Tab?
Alt F4.
What the fuck, man?
We're done! Scarface doesn't work!
Your world is yours!
Get you! I'll click on you!
Oh, father! This is ever so much fun!
Got on to D-Billy. Oh, it's a DOS game. There's no way in fuck. Billy. DC. Oh, another DOS
Demo.
Game.
Demo.exe.
EX ball. Here we go.
Oh,
fuck!
Damn it! Here we go. This one's gotta work.
Set up.
Joy.
So, Bruce is fired, right?
Bruce made some really horrible ideas, and he stuck to his guns. We said, Bruce, the people don't like the 10-minute time limit. They don't like the veto system.
Vetoes are bad.
He said, it's either me or the veto system. And we said, you know who's getting vetoed right now, Bruce? You are.
So Bruce quit.
Yeah.
Adam is at lunch.
Yeah.
Elise is editing.
Yeah.
Peek is on vacation.
Yeah.
Omar is too new.
Yeah.
Spool is quitting, so we're not letting him be in demo disc.
Yeah.
And so that
I
just...
I
actually kind of broke the rules a little bit. Sorry, Bruce. But I found a disc that I think we need to play.
What's the disc?
Look at that. Look at that tiny little thing, huh?
Kellogg's Cocoa Pops Adventures! It's a mini disc.
Your arms aren't long enough, Josh.
Oh, right. I don't have long monkey arms.
And Lawrence's fingers for scale.
Look at that sexy monkey.
I'm breaking this disc. If any of us breaking this disc, I'm breaking this disc.
Damn it!
Fuck!
Well, we can just have a fake webcam for the first part of the video.
What's a fake webcam?
It's like an image. This disc has 7.24 megabytes on it.
could be anything.
Look at the quality of that icon.
Yeah. We caught that just like a chocolate milkshake. Holy crazy. Cocoa Stoof!
Oh, man.
Awesome.
Let's see what's in that Cocoa Stoof.
I'm really excited for that.
Oh! Right away!
That is a sexy monkey.
Oh, we got a rule 34 this.
Why did you have to shrink the monkey? They're already small.
Because the disc is small.
Dirt bike and dirt.
Let's definitely do that one.
Go with this.
Whoa!
Careful, watch. How is this working?
It's very slow.
So you're driving downhill and the balls are also rolling downhill, but slower than you are.
Get those Cocoa Puffs.
Got it.
Watch out for the bird.
Lucy is all up on your tailpipe, bud.
Where's Lucy?
She's in the rear view
mirror there, hanging out in the back seat like women are supposed to.
Go back.
Aren't you glad that Bruce isn't here to set a timer to make sure we can't not play this for more than 10 minutes?
45 minutes of Cocoa Puffs, dirt, trike, and duro.
Lawrence!
Oh, you spun out.
Two dead monkeys found.
Boy,
he fell on the top of the screen there.
Move the shrink ray over.
Is.
Obviously.
Ooh, there we go.
Trading cards, desktop wallpapers.
And a Cocoa Curse.
Please install the Cocoa Curse.
Definitely.
Oh,
strikeout.
There's so much
stuff.
I got the two. I win.
All right, nice work.
We
grabbed him. Yeah, let's flip her over. See what's on her backside.
Just hair. Hair and shit.
It's just a butt that's all distended and weird.
One might mistake her for Coco's girlfriend, but as we all know, Coco's true love is Kellogg's Cocoa Pops.
Oh.
I don't know what the World Cup is, though. I want that.
Gay.
Yeah, he's crazy.
Look at him.
Yeah, look at this guy.
He's like, I'm not into girls.
Look at my tail.
I just like Cocoa Puffs and cock.
Oh, there's so much more. Whoa!
Oh, this is a comic book.
Let's go. Oh.
No, this is a game.
No, it's a comic.
So wait, he's got a little training turtle?
That turtle's like, Hey, Coco, you want to come and get laid with a bunch of chicks? No thanks, Turtle Man. I'm too interested in Cocoa Puffs and cock.
Oh, shit. He's gonna
Here, take some of these marbles. Oh, no.
Coco. Now the hot dudes in the audience aren't going to respect me.
I like that he was like, I'm going to put these things away. And the turtle's like, good thinking, kid.
Wait, no. He used a cow and squirted milk to spray it away.
That is not a broom, that is a teat. Cocoa Puffs. Heat surprises.
Yeah, we want those.
We can also visit Coco on the web.
So let's see, we gotta enter
Link.
This. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, he's still there?
Holy shit.
Whoa. God, fucking IE, come on.
He is still the guy.
He looks different. He looks way more extreme now.
He's lost weight and gained weight.
Is he still gay? And don't forget, Lawrence, that we need to change our cursor.
That's true. We have to install the monkey cursor.
We have to, what is it? The Cocoa cursor? Yeah. I don't want to use a regular cursor ever again. You hear me? There it is.
Busy.
That's the one we want.
Oh, look at that. It's stirring the bowl. Cool.
Oh, man. Wow. Bruce is going to love this present.
Real cool.
Trading cards. Here we go. Oh, it's a dot executable.
No. Good. We already got the trading cards.
Good.
We don't need these.
Yeah, we do.
Oh, God. Look at those eyes staring back at us.
Staring at
there
me.
There he is. He's
it's animated.
Yeah.
Oh, you like that?
How come
she's got a lazy eye.
She does.
I'll go down on you in an alley.
No, thanks. All I want is Cocoa Puffs and cock.
Guys, her miniskirt kind of pops up, and you can see her thong under there.
Can you?
Hold on a minute. There it is.
Oh, whoa. How do you think her shirt stays on that it, like, goes up like armor?
Eating Cocoa Puffs makes her so excited that her nipples pop out and act as little hooks to hold the fabric on.
All right, we're done with this.
Yeah, we are.
Give me that tiny little disc.
Would you do the honors of breaking the smallest disc in existence?
Kill it.
So dainty.
Oh!
Whoa!
Jesus.
It's a fighter. Just like Lucy was. I saw something else that's good in there.
Yeah, but you can't cherry pick, can you?
I flipped right to the page.
No, I wonder why.
Ah! There's a little secretary in the back! This is the coolest disc in the world!
Wait, who's the PC
Wiz?
Oh, there it is, PC Wiz. I agree.
I agree. Oh!
Looking
who's
good.
That guy?
Bubble World. Let's go.
This it's,
oh,
it's just,
oh, it is an HTML
yeah.
navigational
it's running
system.
Locally yeah. on the features, nice high color graphics. It's good. Very fun gameplay. That's a good feature to have.
So far, it's a perfect game.
Oh! Oh!
Bubble World!
What is going on? Are those Jewish people on the right?
Oh my god. Oh shit.
Go! Wait, why are they cut out like that? Could they not get actual.
Hang on. I think I got it.
Yeah, I
definitely
don't
think
so.
No, it doesn't have Xbox
One
support.
Hit. You got hit. They're coming for you now! Bob! You probably shouldn't have hit all the buttons. Where's the DBZ game?
Holy shit, No One Lives Forever 2. Fuck yes. Fuck yes. Fuck yeah!
Fellowship of the Ring!
Fuck yes!
Da-da.
Look at Gandalf!
Look what's right below it!
What?
WWE Raw!
Get them all, Lawrence! Get them all!
Okay.
Lawrence, I think you know what we have to do. Rule 34, bubble.
It's weird, you would never think that out of all of us in this room, the most likely
to
I'm not gonna say resort, because that has a negative connotation. But whatever the non-negative version of resort is,
sink to?
No, that still is negative.
Oh, right. That's a lot of cum.
Would be Joe. What the fuck is happening in the top there? Limp dick.
Yeah, he's fucking a fleshlight. That's all.
If you had one, would you want it to be clear so that way you could see your penis through it?
Absolutely.
Yeah. See the damage.
I think
if I could date a glass woman, I would date a glass woman. James, what's the sexiest part of having sex?
The blood.
It's looking at your rock hard cock.
That's true.
All the time.
Yeah, other than the blood.
Is that the dinosaur from Bubble fucking Master Chief?
Yeah.
Oh, he's crying.
Oh, no, not his hand.
Oh, man.
Somewhere out there, Coco the monkey is jerking off to this right now.
Oh, he put him in a bubble. Pulled his robot pants down.
Oh, cool.
And then started having sex.
There's a whole series of those.
Yeah, it's the Goku Piccolo ass fuck. Yeah, there's a lot of that going around.
That's really well
drawn. Blowing bubbles.
Oh, she's blowing cum bubbles.
Yeah.
Okay, that makes sense.
Look at the ones in the back. That's me.
I think that's the persona of the author getting his dick sucked by two dinosaurs who are themselves jacking off.
Hmm.
Diana Ross fan really enjoying this one. What you got to say, Diana Ross?
See, can we follow their comments?
I hope so.
Let's see what else they comment on.
Here we go. Comments. Super cute. So glad Elizabeth and Mr. Darcy sorted out their differences. a bit too Pete's the Hut here.
Hold on, I don't want to see any of the. I don't want to see any of the images they're talking about. I just want to hear the comments.
You sure you don't?
Oh, it's
Freddy,
Freddy.
Krueger.
Yeah, he's right. It is, or she's right. It is a bit too Pizza the Hut.
What? This is what they go straight for?
What do you think it is?
Well, it's definitely
Star shooting
Hercules star. Having sex with Jasmine from Aladdin, right? Two Disney characters.
Whoa!
Holy cow.
So it's a deer.
It's the horse from
Hercules. And Jasmine
is standing underneath the horse. Watch out, Vegeta! He's a vampire!
Is it Vegeta and Edward from Twilight?
It's so, here's what I think it is. No. It's Vegeta getting fucked from behind, and then maybe Goku, another just other male Dragon Ball Z character, is fucking him from behind, but behind him, and he's kissing his neck, so it looks like a vampiric act, but it's not actually.
But it's just a tender lovemaking
act. It's a tender lovemaking act.
Oh. Nice.
Close. Your person comments so much.
Melt in your mouth, glass eye.
Ugh, nope.
Derping while slurping. Yoda is so serious, and she's burning her cooch, lols.
Ugh.
No. Okay. Oof. Although I think that's probably about what Natalie Portman's nipples look like.
Okay, the NOLF demo finished. Thank God.
Thank goodness.
My name is Kate Archer. I'm a spy.
Suck my ass, GoldenEye. We're playing No One Lives Forever.
No one lives forever. When you're killing lots of ninjas.
More dialogue than that.
And you're stirring up cereal. It's okay that the resolution just won't stay.
Okay, I'll talk again. Oops. Oops.
You shot him.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh. Ninja. Ninja.
No, nope. The game's not smart enough.
He's like, someone hit you. Where did that come from? Ninja, ninjas around here. Nice.
Candy wrapper.
You got another katana. You're just covered in swords.
No, you're a porcupine. Just roll down the street now.
Body armor?
We will put the body armor down here in the middle of the street.
That way, any of the ninja who need the body armor can have easily access it.
That was racist, but you see, mine was like accurate, but yours was racist.
Can we not dip into racist humor? We've never done that, and I don't want to go there.
I want you to murder as many women as you can.
You got it. It's
you
okay
can be
because
the only
I'm
only woman spy.
I'm also a woman.
Yeah, yeah, that's murder the, side. Is, oh, you're about to die. Yeah, yep, there you go.
She's the greatest spy ever known.
Not again, should I?
Whoa.
Is there a language here that we should be listening to?
Yeah, probably supposed to be dialogue.
But
maybe it didn't
they're not
it
moving
the
their mouths.
No, they're just pantomiming.
Can we skip this? There we go.
Good job.
This is actually a really nice game because you play as a deaf spy. So you can't really hear anyone talk.
Yeah.
Oh, that makes sense.
That's why she runs around with a sword going, I'm a spy!
Good!
And then rifling through everybody's shit and like, Kate, stop it!
I can only know by touching!
We should just let her by.
I
just
sword.
Let her go get what she needs to get.
Can I have a katana?
She's special needs.
We're right over here.
You have to look at me when you're speaking.
You can come attack me now.
You have to look at me
now.
Otherwise I don't know.
Our deaf audience is going to be so pissed off or...
They won't hear what we're saying.
You don't think that we put dumb closed captioning on the videos?
It'll be wrong. It'll say something about blind people.
It'll just say making fun of the deaf in brackets.
It's not a lot of options.
Good.
But it's the best of all
display
options.
Display mode, good.
You won't be needing that display, I assure you,
what about
sir.
That one? There we go. That's what we needed.
That's
and
that.
Work.
More advanced game.
Lawrence, maybe you're a wizard.
Perhaps I'm the wizard. I'm the wizard demo disc needed.
That doesn't look good.
Just give it some time. Let it settle in.
It's learning.
All right, Lawrence.
So we can't play Lord of the Rings?
I don't think we can play
Damn
Lord of the
it.
Rings.
Damn it! You guys play a Lord of the Rings game?
We're trying to.
We're trying to get it working.
Oh. Lawrence can't fix it.
I mean, the first thing you want to do is go to Asgard.
We gotta drop this demo into Mount Doom.
We can't figure it out. Fine. Sorry.
You make Lawrence's demos.
That's really messing with me. Don't do that. Now we're at Raw.
Yes!
Let's Raw it.
All right, Raw dog it.
This one's gonna work.
Why are you yawning so much?
So
go
frozen.
Drink some yerba mate.
Yes! Whoa, I know that. I know one of those. I know two of those guys.
Edge. Chris Benoit. Did you see Chris Benoit?
You know, it's funny.
Kane.
Before we
Jeff
did
Hardy.
Before we did demo disc, I was in the bathroom, and while I was peeing, I was thinking, I wonder if James is going to bring up Chris Benoit this demo disc.
I didn't have to.
Yeah.
The demos brought it up for me. God. Man, this is sweet. Gotta be The Rock. Let's do it for the title. You gotta hit him with the rock bottom, then you gotta do the people's elbow.
All right, we'll do that. Oh, yeah. That's just like humans walk.
That's actually how he walked. Actually, they're doing an impersonation of how he walked, so you can't fault the game for that one.
James, this is my birthday present to you. I'm letting all this play.
God, this is so good. I'm getting goosebumps. Down, 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 down,
down, down. He's walking exactly like The Rock.
Yeah, well, that's how Kane walked too. Chris guard to interfere. Oh my God.
Did I hit guard? Is that what guard is?
No, he missed it.
I don't know what guard is.
All right. Get him.
Here.
Don't
okay.
Let Kane beat let you him. Up.
No, don't leave.
I don't.
No.
Ow.
Boy.
All right,
boy.
No problem. I'm getting
The Rock
up.
Is a pussy.
Get up now.
That would have been awesome if you had interfered. Oh, nice punch. He's down. So I'm in. Oh, or
stop
just stick
peacocking.
Your chest out. There you go. Got him.
Hit buttons.
Nice Irish whip. He doesn't want any part of that. The Rock's unorthodox style is matched only
go.
By Whoa. Kane's also unorthodox
set the table
style.
Up. Oh ha! You can't touch me now. There's a table in the way. Oh,
you gotta
nice.
Get him on that table.
Oh yeah,
you gotta
good
get
idea,
him on the table.
Idea.
You gotta lay him out.
All right, oops.
Or just throw it down. Oh, I get kicked in the jaw.
Your secret
a big
weapon
from Kane.
There we go. Now you come out here and you get on this table.
All right.
Okay. Grab him.
There we go. Good grab.
What?
Oh, dragon screw.
Whoa!
You gotta get people's elbow going.
I don't know.
Okay. Yeah.
I'll do that.
Single leg crab.
He doesn't like that.
Why?
You didn't break it.
No, I didn't. Okay, here we go. What
yep,
if I put this
on
the
table?
Table?
There we go.
Yep, play a little bit of Jenga.
I'm not putting it down. Okay.
He's angry. Look at him. What do you think, JR?
Burp had a stroke.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Man.
Just throw it at him.
Give
you,
him
can, you can take him out if you want to.
Yeah, probably.
Ooh.
Oh, what a Whoa. Charge. Throw it at him like a little girl.
I want to get him up. Stand up. Oh, fine.
They're going to pin him. He's going to lose.
All right, well, I'm a wrestling champion.
That's a Hall of Fame match right there, folks. You saw it here.
It's one for the ages and the record books.
And he hit him with a chair a bunch of times and then a table.
Actually, looks pretty good for a 2002 game, too.
Hey, the audience looks amazing.
Is there no Dragon Ball games on this shit?
Hold on a minute. Let me install Infran
View. All right, we're done here.
Yeah, let's find that Dragon Ball real quick.
Some divas.
Divas.
Oh, that's why is it an executable? That's not good.
Maybe they move.
Are the rings SpongeBob? Their
legs go.
Tori Wilson and Stacy. What's her face?
Lead speak translator.
You don't need that. We're not going to use that.
Yes,
don't
we
download
are.
It.
Yes, we are. Yes, we are. Oh, here. Oof. Okay. It was in a temp folder, but no problem.
Translate.
Ooh, nice. The readme for installing the cursors. Where's the fucking Dragon Ball?
I have to leave. No,
it's cool. We're done.
Yeah, go ahead.
Software.
Go ahead. Go ahead and leave. Go ahead and leave.
Library?
Joel, go ahead.
Wait, no, what's your angle?
Don't worry about it. You got work to do.
What's your game?
Go do your work or whatever.
I got a coffee I got to drink.
I'm right behind you.
No.
Right behind you. Right behind you, Joel.
Still stirring that cereal.
Right behind you, Joel. Adam, come here.
You guys been down with us?
Adam, come here.
Graphics.
Come here.
Oh. Come
here, Adam.
You're right behind me.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Oh, nice.
We just want to show Adam something real quick.
What's up?
All right, Lawrence, do Kate Archer Rule 34.
Ooh. I want to see Kate Archer.
Right behind you, Joel. Right behind you.
Is he gone yet?
Yeah, he's gone.
Okay, good.
There we go.
Ooh.
The Rock says, can you smell what her vagina's cooking?
That's from No One Lives Forever.
Yeah, wow, you nailed it.
Earlier.
Nice job.
You guys to play it?
Yeah, yep. We did.
We've tried to play it before, it never works.
Really?
Sorry, we figured it out.
God damn it.
Oh, this is all right. I like this.
It's soothing. Mm. It washes over you like a cool breeze.
Here's the thing, though. Each one of us gets one veto to use per episode.
Oh, okay.
So if you want to veto it, you get an extra 10 minutes.
Okay.
All right?
All right.
Why are there rules now?
Because Demo Disc is boring, and I'm bored of it.
It's our most popular show.
Oh. Put that in. Timer starts now.
Veto.
Wait. You can't do that yet. No. We haven't started yet. No. There has to be some reason. Some reason
Why
for
Why are those volleyball players kissing?
Ooh, let's find out. Hey, baby, you're in the K zone.
What is that? What are you looking at?
Oh, look at girls touching butts.
Wait, come on. Put the... Boy, it's been a long time since I've been on demo.
Welcome back. Man. Look who decided to tuck his tail between his legs and...
What? I was laying on my couch with a terrible fever last week.
The fever you had was...
Veto fever?
Veto fever.
There's some kid out there with a voodoo doll is just poking your stomach.
Why do they hate? What did I do wrong? They hate everything that I've ever done in my entire life.
Shut up!
Now I'm going to sit here silently. Now DBZ was still on there, right?
No, we couldn't get it to work.
You sure you don't want to play it?
It's like a wallpaper.
You got to break the disc. Oh!
That was like a grenade.
Man, KO Ken times three.
Awesome. Is that more DBZ there? Or is it just a character? Oh, it's Yu-Gi-Oh!
That's Yu-Gi-Oh!
Oh my gosh, here.
Dun, dun, dun.
This
it's
is
just a car.
This is a really good. That's a really good.
Yu-Gi-Oh!
Good.
Wiz. So, how did you start this one? This is the one you couldn't get to work.
Me?
Who? Who are we talking
Lawrence
about?
Lawrence did it. Lawrence knows how to read the code.
Gaming. Tron! What?
No, go to the disc.
He's looking
You can't already go here.
I'm copying Tron over.
But we're not. You don't have to do it this way. You can explore
Charlie's
the
Angels
disc.
Full Throttle Angel X.
I watched that over the weekend.
Why?
Here's the villain. He's a smart writer.
He's a really smart writer, actually. Yeah. And a pretty good actor, too.
He's banged Jennifer Aniston, which is more than we'll ever do.
That's very true. Can you imagine if you were Bernie Mac and that's the last photo somebody sees of you and then you die? That picture there? The low-res picture?
At least you can die knowing that someone laughed at you once.
You want start.htm.
Yeah.
Open that.
Then we go to the disc website.
Here we go.
Agree to the website terms. Look at the guy who made the disc.
Okay.
See? All kinds of cool
stuff. Kaspersky Anti-Hacker worth $80? Holy shit, what a deal. Fast, easy CD, DVD.
Thanks, Amos Hong. Bloopymania.
Okay, we're going to play
Charlie's Angels.
Angel X.
MotoGP 2 we played.
Do you think they're going to make you play as Cameron Diaz?
Charlie's Angels isn't working.
He's trying to get it to work, though. I like what you're doing.
Oh, God damn it! We need Lawrence. If we don't get to play Charlie's Angels, Angel X, we need Lawrence underneath the desk with a second keyboard, getting things working, so Adam looks like he's doing it.
I don't know what you think
can be done to this thing.
Lawrence makes them work and you don't.
Lawrence, yeah. Yeah, so what's...
This crashes when it installs.
Yeah, maybe Lawrence knows where to install
it correctly. Oh, yeah, he's going to change a 1 to a 0 and it's all going to be fine.
All right, hold on. So bring Lawrence over here. Let's see if he can
make it work. A greater challenge than when Charlie's Angels faced 60 miles an hour in an IndyCar.
I don't think he can make it work, but let's see it. Lawrence, come on over.
He may not be using the source disk files.
Did you not drag and drop them correctly?
He got to use the source disk files.
Oh, yeah, that's the problem.
Yeah, let's
research. Oh, yeah, you're going to Google the problem?
Oh, full legit download.
From Dailymotion.
Yeah. Ooh, it's in a zip file. Oh, crap, it's a virus.
It's malicious, no.
Oh, no.
Hold on, it might just know what game it is.
See how many mistakes are in that movie? That's a lot of mistakes.
That's no good.
When the girls all order their food at the drive-thru, they get their food but never pay.
Bitches!
I found that demo.
All right, so it's broken. There's got to be other games, right? What else? Scroll up.
That's it. There's this thing. It's a
free stuff.
There's graphics.
Click free stuff. Everyone loves graphics and free stuff. Best.
Could you imagine? You just get one of these in the mail.
Best greetings. Look, you can make your own greeting card.
InfoView.
No, it's UrfanView, and it's a
freeware.
It's a graphic viewer. It just shows a woman because that's what you would be looking at.
Configure game.
What happened to pinball?
Yeah, we played this game before.
We played this.
Yep.
Did we?
Nice, nailed
it. I like
that
you spelled it like Bernie from Rooster Teeth, Bernie Max.
All right, Adam. Oh! No, we couldn't have played this.
You gotta catch up with McCoy and McWilliams.
There's no way we would have played this because Adam definitely never got off the finish line that quickly.
We already played MotoGP, and that's why he got off the finish line, because he knows how.
I just pressed up on the keyboard. Maybe they patched this one. Cool.
You think you get more points if you go off-road and then still maintain
you
it?
Should.
And don't crash?
That's really hard, what he's doing right there. Dead.
You see his cool exosuit?
Yeah, I was gonna say, what's that backpack thing on his
air conditioning?
Neck? What's that for?
That's where you store water and snacks.
Oh, like pretzels when you're riding,
yeah.
Grab that granola bar.
Because if you have a car, you have a passenger seat, and you can put stuff in the passenger seat and junk and stuff. Oh.
Grab the Camelback.
Yeah. Pretzels and water shooting into your mouth. Oh, salty, it's sweet.
No one ever wakes up in the morning and thinks to themselves, I miss Bernie Mac. Not even his wife.
No, because we have Cedric the Entertainer.
Yeah, I know.
Could you imagine if we lost them both? Oh, no! Wow, he twisted his spine up real good there. Where's the Harry Potter? There it is.
That's what I wanted.
Oh, look at that Harry Potter thing!
There we go.
Yes!
You know, Harry Potter Land's coming in April.
Yeah, I know. I'll be there. I'm gonna go there so that way I can mail letters and spend more money and then candy and... You know what'd be funny?
What?
If Harry Potter survived an attack from Voldemort, grew up, despite having his muggle parents or step-parents or whatever raise him, he went to Hogwarts, joined the Quidditch team, got knocked off a broom, fell, broke his neck.
Snapped his neck.
And then he was just paralyzed for the rest of the events
and
of the movies.
And then they're like, we can just use magic for this.
But he just goes,
Yu-Gi-Oh. Yu-Gi-Oh is now
That's
our wallpaper.
Sweet wallpaper. Fuck yes. Civics Pro.
Download Accelerator. Our downloads have been taking forever.
No wonder. We need to download that right now.
All right, we're done. All right. Yeah.
Now we can break the disc.
You feel better now?
I do. Yeah. I wanted to see what that Yu-Gi-Oh was all about.
Yeah, we almost left without a wallpaper without watching Harry Potter.
Why don't you?
You missed all the action. Harry, I want you to know that I'm sorry your neck's broken. You were going to be my horror crux.
But now you just need horror crutches.
Hey-o! PC Power Play 127, baby.
Oh, you're one away from finding Nemo.
FIFA World Cup, Heroes of Might and Magic 5. Nice. These are all really good.
That's it?
Oh,
this,
fuck.
Just these
That's
two
all
things?
Two.
What about the bunker? What's in the bunker?
I don't know if you want to go into the bunker.
Operations Defend Freedoms.
Someone had this as their wallpaper.
That was America's Armies.
Voldemort!
No, it's Ballerberg.
It's Ballerberg. His name is Ballerberg.
It's like, sup.
Bang! Gunship Elite. What are you playing tonight?
Bang!
Gunship Elite. Oh, Halo!
Whoa!
System Gluck.
What is that?
I don't know. Oh, these are Japanese games.
Yeah, definitely Japanese.
Okay, demos are done.
All right, let's play. All right.
Ooh. Awesome Powers. Can't use the song.
That's the thing about Africa. It's a fusion of cultures now.
Africa?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're talking about World Cup or Africa?
Africa, the continent.
It's got Chappie.
It's a melting pot.
Of what?
White people, black people, other black people, Middle Eastern people up in the top part. Moroccans.
People that are in the Beasts of No Nation show.
Yeah, those guys. Laser Monkeys, Congo.
Oh, I love those Laser Monkeys.
Jane Goodall, giraffes, dentists who shoot lions.
Oh, Blood Diamonds.
And Blood Diamonds, Leonardo DiCaprio.
He's out there too.
Jaimin Hunsu. He's out there.
Yeah.
Samuel Jackson.
Chiwetel Ejiofor.
Chiwetel Ejiofor.
Which one are you?
Oh, what a catastrophe! Unbelievable play that!
He's blown away by his own mistake.
So wait, he kicked it into his own goal?
Yeah, and then he goes,
walked it in.
What's the button to fall over like a little bitch?
All of them.
Okay.
Boom!
Missed.
Wow, good shot.
That was a miss.
There it is! Good play! Out of bounds again. Another corner kick.
Soccer sucks.
There it is!
Now put it in.
Good ball, that!
Oh, you blocked
it. Wow, your goalie said no way.
He knows now.
He's like, fuck off, asshole.
Wait.
Now let him take it. Give it to
get
him.
Away, get away, I'm trying to help.
Give it to him. Asshole. Pass it to him.
And ha!
Oh, he blocked it again! Good recovery! Oh, he worked it around
right
him.
Into the...
Amazing.
He's like, what the fuck are you doing?
Amazing.
Why'd you do that twice? That. What the fuck is your problem? The coach is screaming in the sidelines, stop it!
Get off the field!
What are you doing?
Get off the field!
Come on, Rooney.
Timeout! Stop it!
Stop in front of him!
Kick him!
Kick him in the
Grab
ankle!
Him! No! No! Someone grab him!
Just running down the field.
Hold him down! God damn it!
All the other players can't hear. He's like, what is this coach saying? I don't understand. That's weird.
Look at this play.
Here you go.
They cut to the coach who's getting dragged away by authorities.
No! I can't control my player! I worked so hard for this!
Hardest part's the goalie.
Yeah,
watch this.
Well, so
I got to juke him.
Juke him. Oh,
now
nice
pass. Nice
move. What a move. All the other players are like, I think, good job. The coach is like, thank God. Get him off the field.
That's it.
Cool.
End of the game.
Oh, that was a good game.
You won. Or,
power
this
play.
I don't think it's going to break as well. No, because it's a DVD. No, look. It's the unbreakable disc.
Usually get about one per episode. I mean,
look. Oh, there we go. Never mind.
It's a quitter.
That was an unbreakable.
Like that cyborg girl.
Look at that kid. That's Lawrence.
He's skateboarding with a circuit board skateboard.
Circuit board skateboard.
Circuit board skateboard.
Check that out.
A skater board.
That's so cool.
Chip. 97. Oh boy.
What is that happening on the left there?
Ew.
I think that's blood.
Is that blood? Is he fucking her heart? He is fucking her heart.
No, wait. Hmm?
Who's fucking her heart?
Some giant monster is having sex with her heart.
A Lola Bunny from Looney Tunes.
Yeah, yeah. But he ripped open her chest, and he's fucking her heart.
Enlarged heart orgasm syndrome. That's one nice case of EHOS, then. He's clever.
Just click on his comments. Let's see everything he has to say.
Plop thud. I like plop thud.
Oh, Big Bang Theory. Ha 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 ha.
Her dick's hanging out.
Plop.
Thud.
There's the disc.
Whew. All right, good luck figuring out what you're going to
close. Augustus.
There we go.
It's not going to work, I don't think.
No, you're right. No demos on here. That's just all utilities.
Yeah. It keeps going in the middle.
This must be
two discs of Monopoly? Are these just the full game?
We can definitely play those.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
K-Logs.
K-Logs Monopoly.
Oh, boy.
Fuck. Oh, man.
Bowling for soup.
Dog.
Nice. Oh man, look at there's a lot of stuff up. There's a lot of hot stuff here.
A lot of hot stuff.
Yeah, come on, I want to take a look.
But look, the first one has a comic at least.
Oh, they're so real.
Alohomora.
They're so real.
Oh God.
Where's the Harry Potter stuff?
I'm looking.
If we wanted Hermione, we would have searched for Hermione Peele.
Oh no, not again.
Malfoy.
Yeah. Oh, he's like, ew.
Whoa, is that Doctor Doom?
Who is that?
I think it's supposed to be a Death Eater. But it's like their interpretation of a Death Eater.
They're like, I drew this before the movies determine characterization.
Whoa, oh, okay. Who is that?
That's the,
oh, that's,
she's
what's
one
her
of
name?
The team people, but she has a penis.
Huge boobs, too.
Kinky. And, wait, hold on, where's Hermione's hand gone?
Oh, that's Trucks.
Oh, she's fisting her ass.
That's Tonks, her name's Tonks.
Tonks?
That's not Tonks.
Wait, you can go to their Patreon.
Yeah, I'm going right now.
Patreon.com/kinkyjinky.
World of Fudas.
I'm really bad at
$47?
Drawing.
We gotta get this guy going.
Per illustration, comic pages, and pinups.
Huh.
Shemale art for adults. No shemale art for kids. This is serious business.
Ew!
Oh, Spider-Gwen!
Why is that? outline of the penis so real.
Is that Peggy from
Married with Children?
Whoa. Oh, look at that. That's just bursting out of her bong or whatever.
It's like a fire hose.
Oh, God. Why did they come to school this way?
So that's the first one that she drew, and then...
That's what got him $47.
Yeah, $47 later.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that. Look how far we've come. Oh, no! Get out of there! You only you can win the Goblet of Fire!
What in the world?
There we go. So...
All right, so that's before.
We don't want people getting the wrong idea. We're like, kids, this is safe.
But then that's after.
Then you make the kids leave the room, and you're like, now it's daddy's time.
This guy didn't draw. It's the same drawing twice. All he did was put cum on her face.
I really like a good grade in your potions class, Snape.
Oh, boy. That's a dog, though.
But Lupin's not having sex with
That's not Lupin. That's a Cerberus.
Lupin's not having sex with her. It's just a penis on top of her butt.
But it's Hagrid's
dog. It's got three penises.
Oh, that makes sense because it has three heads.
Yeah, so one of them's just like, oh, wait. Oh, sweet.
Rec Room Arcade.
Let's get in there. Oh, God. Woman's peeing on her with a...
See Voldemort down there?
Yeah, it's good.
Everything is going as planned.
Ugh.
Oh, the bumpers fell into her butt, and then the snitch came out of her mouth.
And look at her, she's like, I'll get you.
Once I get out of this contraption and sew my butt back together.
Oh, man, it's all...
Can we be done?
Yeah.
It is starting to smell bad. The famous Monsters, Inc. theme.
Starring Randy Newman.
Monsters, Inc.
Oh, that's Louis Armstrong.
Why are all these people they work with at a bowling alley?
Because monsters have to bowl too, Adam.
Yeah.
They have
They're
to relax.
Bowling for screams. See, they put little babies up and they throw balls at them. The babies scream because they don't want to die and get energy.
Their heads pop off.
They don't realize that if they stop screaming and stop powering the bowling alley.
They have to come out and mop up the baby blood occasionally.
You can watch the credits or you can quit.
Move your.
You got to click on something
move
here.
There's got to
be something in here. There we go. Now it's stirred up.
Okay.
Yep. God damn it.
Well,
Monsters, Inc.
Rec Room Arcade, a total failure.
You blew it, Sully. You haven't seen Monsters, Inc.?
I've seen it.
So you don't know Boo?
I know what you're talking about.
She's cute, and then at the end, funny. She's like, where are you going? And then he leaves, and then he opens the door. She's gone.
Every time you describe a Disney movie to me, it's not funny.
So it's a little...
Boo's gone.
So Mary Gibbs.
Yoga Boo?
That's her? That's our little Boo?
She's really milking this Boo thing.
Man.
You were in one movie. What is her job? She's on day 23 of yoga?
Right there. That's her job.
The yoga project is to just take money that you have from voicing a baby in a movie 10 years ago and then travel to Hawaii and do yoga? That's the yoga project?
Yes.
Sign me up.
Damn it!
Fuck!
Well, we can just have a fake webcam for the first part of the video.
What's a fake webcam?
It's like an image. This disc has 7.24 megabytes on it.
That could be anything.
Look at the quality of that icon.
Yeah. We caught that just like a chocolate
milkshake. Crazy. Coco Stoof.
Oh, man.
Awesome.
Let's see what's in that Coco Stoof.
I'm really excited for that.
Oh! Oh, right away.
That is a sexy monkey.
Oh, we got a rule 34 this.
Why did you have to shrink them? Oh, is it on that side now?
Yeah.
Well, now you get to load the disc.
Wow.
Oh, wait, it was Monsters, Inc. Yeah, you can break that shit.
Later, Boo. Right.
There you go. Yeah. You can break
I get to break it?
Yeah, bowling for screams.
This is like when they chopped up the door, and Sully knew he would never see Boo again, remember?
Why do you keep referencing this movie? I've only seen it once.
How about we go into the Jingyi Blue Binder?
Okay, this binder, I think, has a lot of potential. Great Adventures Castle, where imagination is king.
Fisher-Price. They make great video games.
Such as Wizard Lightning, Viking Man, and other.
Hey, it's like that show starring Nathan Fillion.
Firefly.
I don't follow his career.
Why
is he good?
Yes, Nathan Fillion's great.
He's charismatic.
He just, see, to me, he just seems like the Kevin Sorbo of the 2000s.
No.
What's your problem?
Yeah. I'm just saying.
What's your problem? Hey. What's your problem?
He just seems like the
Why
Kevin
can't you
Sorbo
like
of the
Nathan
2000s.
Fillion. What's your problem? Stop. Nice guy, good actor. What's your problem?
Good actor?
Yeah, pretty not bad.
No, what's your problem?
Kevin Sorbo should be back. Why do we gotta move on
problem.
From Kevin Sorbo?
Love Kevin Sorbo.
We had a Kevin Sorbo. We don't need a new one.
He was a man like no other.
So it doesn't work?
No, we're running out of discs. We're eventually just
get that toddler's disc.
Time for the Hercules Legendary Journeys.
Get that Sesame Street toddler's disc.
Yeah. So this is three discs. We're gonna make it through all three.
Art workshop
letters and numbers.
I was looking up Windows. Apparently there's Microshaft Windblows 98.
Ha 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 ha. Boy, that's funny. Other side splitting spoofs of the company, the software, and the man. They got
I'll
Bill
take
Gates.
Three.
They got him.
Got Duncan. He's got a VR device on and he's got like something sucking his dick or whatever. Yeah. He comes in and he's like, Amazon, bring up books about me. And that one comes up and he goes, I don't care.
All right, so this is the disc because we didn't show it.
Oh, sorry.
See how it says toddlers on it?
It's called Saw. It doesn't run.
I love toddlers.
Fucking hell.
Fuck. No, this doesn't work.
This doesn't seem like it's that old, though. It looks great. It says Sesame Street on it. I thought we were going to learn about... It's like if someone were trapped in a car and then the car just got crunched.
It's like I broke bones.
Well, we didn't even play Sesame Street, so we can't... We didn't earn the Rule 34.
This is going to put us on a watch list for
important security
sure.
message. Please call the number provided as soon as
you better call
as
that
possible.
Number. You're missing out on this Sesame Street rule.
I don't know what character this is. This means nothing to me.
Look at Cookie Monster.
He thinks it's a cookie.
That's fine. We can show that.
Why? There's a penis.
No, that's not. That's its nose.
You ever think what it would feel like to get a blowjob from a Muppet?
Soft.
Soft and dry.
Yeah, I was going to say really dry. Look how bad that is. Pick a new
I'm
one.
Trying to see what the date is. 2003?
That'll work.
Oh, God.
What is happening?
It looks like a face.
Why didn't they use the thing that already looks like a vagina?
Uh-oh, I know what he's doing, that rubber ducky.
That duck has boobs.
Somebody knitted a... That's Cookie Monster. He gives the best cunnilingus because his mouth...
What do we got? Indiana Jones and the Infernal Machine.
Yeah, Sean Connery is like, we called the dog Infernal Machine.
And he was like, I can't do a Sean Connery impression. I can't do it. I was going to talk about beating wives, but...
I think that it depends entirely on the circumstances.
You just give a one-hand slap.
And if it merits it.
One open-handed slap.
I think it's absolutely right.
Not a close fist.
Sean Connery is probably the biggest asshole in the world, isn't he?
Liar.
Well, he's smaller now. Have you seen him recently? He looks real sad.
What happened?
He got old.
You know that when you get older, your penis gets larger. So his penis is larger.
Like comparatively larger or actually larger?
No, it actually gets
kind of like your nose and your ears get real big.
It literally does get larger.
I'm looking forward to it. At some point, I want to cross some sort of threshold where I don't look big and have a small penis, but instead I look normal with a normal penis.
It's both, yeah. Well, I mean, you should have already started seeing that. Did you not already start seeing that?
Oh, NBA Jam!
What are we playing?
I think NBA Live. Maybe. It's in the game.
They're right. Well, it crashed.
Damn it!
Hold on.
Adam! 15 minutes in!
That's fantastic. You've given me two shitty discs that don't run on a system. I have no...
Three shitty discs. You're not even paying attention.
What?
And you're the one in charge? What is this, some sort of infernal machine? We need to hire someone who can be our technical advisor.
Gamfile.
You mean like Lawrence?
Yeah, but pay them.
How did you make that one game work, but then it went away?
Hey! Oh!
I remember that. So how'd that happen?
Lockout.
I mean, it just happens. That happens sometimes.
Does it?
Yeah.
Has that ever happened?
Yes. Mm. Yeah. Mm. Yes. Let's look at more porn.
What could possibly be here? Basketball players?
Yeah.
Who is that? Hold on. What player is that supposed to be?
Steph Curry, maybe?
Yeah.
Nice. Oh. Uh-huh. He fell so hard he peed on his face.
Bugs Bunny lost in time. Can you do a Bugs Bunny impression? You think me?
One open-handed slap to the fish.
You sound like a cop to me.
Adam, what about you? Can you do Bugs Bunny?
What's his famous line?
He goes, man, see?
Yeah. That's his whole thing, right?
What are you saying, see?
All I remember from my childhood is him going...
No, he goes, what's up, Doc?
Nice. Yeah. You could be the new Bugs Bunny.
Are you going to catch me?
No, don't do it, because then you'll die.
He went that way.
Nice.
What's up, Doc? What else would he say that's not racist? Because that's racist. He would never say that.
Yeah.
Bugs Bunny wasn't
racist. He said, build that wall.
Okay. build that wall.
Because he's named after Bugsy Siegel.
Oh.
So he sounds like a gangster.
Oh. I think if you and I went up against each other in the audition, I think I'd just barely edge it out.
Like Bruce, you did much better. Now both of you get out. Yeah. What's up, Doc Man? See man.
But I can nail those racial epithets. What's it doing? Is it just not doing anything? Is that what's happening?
Correct.
The system, it's fighting back. You could probably find some funny images of Bugs Bunny doing horrible blackface. We're not the racist, Bugs is. I love carrots. What's up, Doc Man? Back of the hand.
All right, James, I think we're all done. Thank you again for Trying.
So are you going to call me, or should I call you tomorrow?
No, let's hear your Daffy Duck.
Ma, Daffy Duck, see me.
I think that might be your Bugs Bunny.
But thop, thop.
We're going to give that a
thop, thop, thop.
We'll call you tomorrow and let you know.
You want me to call?
No, but
I'll save you the trouble. I'll call. I'll call you.
All right, yeah, you can call us.
Okay, what's your number?
Here's our phone number.
Yeah.
It's 783-783-442-658-37. And then give that a ring and then find out what they say.
Okay. That's too long to be a phone number, but I'll call it.
Yeah, give it a shot. Right, let's get another disc. I know
game.
Those.
Besides, it's a good game.
I know those discs work. I know they do.
Warcraft 3.
Here we go.
Mech Warrior
4. Yes. Thank you.
Delta Force Black Hawk Down. Have you played that one?
I don't think so. Not Black Hawk Down version. Do you think we could ever get Kevin Sorbo to join us on demo disc, and then we could look up Hercules Rule 34 with Kevin Sorbo?
Yeah. He's not doing anything.
He's got to not be doing anything.
Would you do me a favor and look up Kevin Sorbo's Twitter while you after you find the
Do you want to guess how many followers he has?
I want to guess he has 100,000 followers.
I'm going to say 184.
That's a pretty good guess.
Say 6,000. No, 5,000.
5,000 followers?
No way.
I'm going to say 75,000.
75,000. Drag it over. 53,000. Oh, no.
Did we all lose?
He's an actor, director, a producer, and an author.
He's also verified.
What's this?
I'm about to sin.
Passion project?
This isn't much different than what I was doing in high school.
Is this a joke? Yeah, it's a joke. Okay.
Hold on.
Hey, got a laugh from
He's
you.
He's grabbing her boobs.
He got a laugh from you.
Because they were mannequins. It wasn't even close to being real.
President Obama did not attend the funeral of Justice Scalia. He went golfing. See? I'm telling you.
Oh, boy.
I told you.
That indicates Christianity there.
I told you.
He's conservative, Christian conservative.
He was at the Frank Sinatra Celeb Golf event raising money for battered women and abused something. Can't do a demo disc without games. There are no games.
What if we started a new series where we just cruise the internet?
This is the most demos we've ever had.
Oh, we're doing it. Kevin Sorbo.
Sorob,
sure.
Why does Kevin Sorbo like sponges?
Why?
Because they're absorbent.
Why has he thought of all these Kevin Sorbo jokes before demo disc? Why do you have them all ready?
Some people count sheep before bed.
How much do you think Kevin Sorbo can deadlift right now?
Right now? 235.
No, he could deadlift 500 pounds. Did you see how ripped he was?
He wasn't that ripped.
In that fan film?
He wasn't that ripped.
Come on, he was ripped.
Deadlift is not something you just get innately without training.
Yeah, it is. You get down there. If you're Hercules, you pull down the... You switch, do the switch grip. And you pull it up and you go, Sorbo! And
yeah,
you
put it down. If he grabbed the bar... So if he grabbed the bar and then while he was trying to pull it, I go... Let the gays get married. I go a little higher.
Oh,
and I go free health here. A little bit higher. Gun control. All the way up.
And data. The residential and depot buildings.
This woman's on the phone. Hold on.
I was going to say, in the future, they'd have way better speakers in their mech.
Hold on, I need to put more quarters in the machine.
What? What are you talking about? It's the year 3158. I don't know what you're saying. I heard go straight. I heard that.
That's what I said. I said go straight. Go left and over the hill on the north side.
I'm just going to go over the hill on the north side, okay?
That's what I'm saying, go to the north side.
No, you can go over a hill, you're a mech.
Nope, unfortunately, no. Patrol.
I always hit sad mode.
What is that? Yeah. What could that possibly do?
It powers it down.
So
you can jump out.
But you can't get out. You just now look at the ground. Help!
There's about two buttons that do that. There we are.
All right, now so turn your mech.
But how do you turn? You still can't turn.
Oh, you fired some missiles, that's cool.
You still can't turn, though. You're stuck there.
It can't just go straight. The mech has to turn.
The ultimate in military technology, with one small caveat. It can't turn.
It only goes straight.
It goes straight, and the speakers inside it are terrible.
Oh,
you release the gas.
Oh,
you're running. It does run go over here.
It's a mech. Of course it goes
over here.
Yeah, but
he's going into the ocean.
Too.
You better stop, Adam.
No, he can't stop.
You're going into the ocean.
No, he can't stop.
Oh, going in reverse.
There's another one that got trapped in the ocean, too.
Help!
Don't make my mistake.
It can't turn. It goes straight.
It only goes straight.
Twist. Number 7, yeah. I was
Pitch? Torso?
Is numlock on, maybe?
Hold on. It's using the controller.
What?
Let's see.
Oh, my gosh.
I don't know why its legs are doing it. I can't.
Don't worry
it's always
that.
Facing that way, though.
That's okay.
Why is it always walking
twisted
to the
left?
I can't turn it a different way.
This is how mechs are
Why
meant to operate.
Why does he stomp like
yeah.
this?
Yeah, one person
I'm
does
the legs.
Twist, one person does a twist, and you're the arms.
I mean, I'm the arms.
I'm the arms?
He's the arms
no,
and you're
he's
the
legs.
Ceasefire, that's a friendly.
Yeah, okay,
what
yeah,
the
yeah.
fuck, man?
Sorry, that's not me. I'm not shooting.
That's Adam.
Is Adam firing?
I just moved the legs. So Adam, why don't you face forward?
No, that doesn't do it.
That's all you can do. We broke it already.
Look at his arm.
I can only move the legs. So he's always looking to the right.
You're just going in circles.
All right, I'm gonna head to that bridge, I think. Yeah, you give me a peek. All right, we're on track to the.
No, you gotta angle this way a little bit.
Uh-oh. That's B, I guess. Oh, we got zoom in mode.
What happened?
Activate zoom.
Why did it do that?
See, I'm on the bridge.
All right.
Just cross this bridge.
God help the fish that gets in our way. Oh, there, shoot him.
What?
Shoot what?
Those.
Oh, hold on, I'm targeting.
Yeah, use the zoom. Use the zoom.
Targeting. Stop it! Stop it!
Uh-oh, they brought down the crane.
No, I think we did that! Stop, Adam! Adam, stop looking!
That's okay, you're in the water now. Fuck.
Hold on, I'm gonna target. Precision targeting.
Fire.
Full zoom.
That's good, that's zoom.
Damn it, the thing got in the way. I'm coming, I'm looping around.
Oh, you turned around!
Wait for him to fall into the sights.
Fire!
Boom.
Oh, nice shot!
Target.
Fire again.
Target acquired.
Hold on.
Oh, nice. You're the best! You guys are the best!
Wow. See, we're working like a team.
It's like Pacific Rim!
Except this is the bot that got cut from the movie because there's two mentally handicapped brothers inside of it.
I think we should go this way, Steve! Well, I think we should go this way, Terry!
Fire rockets. Thank you. That's the beep button. It makes it beep.
Where's the gas?
It's plus.
Target destroyed. Target eliminated.
Oh, someone did it. Oh, we're turning now!
What button was that?
Are we walking? Have we been waiting? Hold on. Have we been walking backwards this whole time?
Did I turn it?
You turned it.
I think you turned it.
I didn't do anything. Hold on. How did you turn it?
Which way is
front? Are you doing
that?
You're doing that. Adam's doing that.
What are you pressing to do that?
Page up and down.
Aha!
That's not moving. And why did it stop though? Stop it in the middle. There we go. Rockets away.
Fire!
Yeah!
There you go. Now you can walk straight. Stop it.
No, I mean
okay.
It goes
okay.
Back.
So
what do you mean it goes back?
When I hit right trigger. He turns, and when I release right trigger, he turns back.
Oh, that's not good.
He's like an old-time telephone.
That's not good at all.
I'm walking backwards, though. Why does he go backwards?
I don't know.
It's like a stupid chicken.
Zoom in on go on the target. Can you go forward, Adam?
Executing precision shot.
I mean, James is in control of that.
Ah, I missed him! He turned it off!
Wait, what is Adam in control of, then?
I fire the lasers.
I fire the lasers!
Oh, I thought I fired them. I do zooming.
Yeah, you turn on the zoom and that's it.
Steven,
oh, we're stuck
Steven
in here.
Steven Jerry at it
we're
again.
We're stuck in here. Steven Terry.
Oh, I'm sorry. What? Steven Terry.
They don't even know our dagger up names.
It's good to be drifting power, bro.
All right, give me zoom.
Give me zoom, Terry.
That's a good zoom there, Terry.
All right, fire it up, Steve.
Ah, oh, blasted us out with lasers. Dagrummit. They got it again.
Go forward. Get out from
we're
underneath.
We're stuck. Activate mode. All right, give me zoom.
Oh, he's dead. Oh, he's all right.
Someone else got it. Oh well. Sorry, Colonel. Right, hold on, I got him.
All right. Up. Line it up.
I have the shot.
Line up that shot.
Adam, stop. Adam, together.
Oh, good zoom.
Synchronicity, Adam. Fire rockets.
Fire.
That was it. That's all I have.
Again, one more time.
It has to charge up.
Fire.
I don't have the lasers yet.
It's charged.
Don't miss.
I didn't kill him.
All right, well,
one more shot.
He's hurt him, though. He's on fire.
I'm going to chase him down.
Why are you going that way? Hold on your trigger. Go.
Someone else got it.
Yeah.
Someone snagged. Who stole my kill? Mission complete.
I won. Oh, shit. Steven Terry won. And Steven Terry were promoted to corporals.
That was a good game.
That was a good game. MRBC rating F. You got an F. I think we can play, what's it called? Delta Force Black Hawk Down or whatever.
I tried. I really did.
Let's try it again.
Yeah, I was going to say, it's do or do not. There is no try.
Yeah, that's Marines.
Oh, yeah. That's Steven Terry, Corporal Steven Terry.
Like, try is not, do it, do not.
Huh? Fire, beware.
All right, Corporal Terry.
Remember my words, try is do not, why is the beware.
Okay.
Fire the lasers.
We're in a bunker right now.
After you. Aye, aye.
We're not, it's not wartime. All right, read the situation. Right. Habergadir militia forces have attacked a UN compound in Mogadishu.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is... Wait, we're recreating Ridley Scott's famous movie.
Yep. Here we go.
We have never played this, and this is...
Black Hawk Down.
This is just like Ridley Scott. Stop killing the men right away! Their bodies...
Man down!
Who's he firing at? Oh, shit, the Black Hawk's going down!
Everyone's dead. Everyone's dead.
Awesome. It has all the tension of the book. What was it called? What was the
Kingdom
book called?
Heaven.
Kingdom of Heaven.
Tristan is old.
And
Alexander.
And then all the tension. You're dead.
Wow, they hit you directly and you landed on a roof.
Oof, you're on your back.
I don't remember that from the movie.
I'm going in.
Snap. Don't kill him this time. Stop it. Stop. Don't do that. Don't do that anymore. Don't do that anymore. Don't do that anymore. You need those men.
Come Where's on. The road?
No man left behind.
They just built a city in the middle of nowhere?
Put a claymore down. Yeah, see what happens.
Blow it. Oh, that's gone.
throw your knife at him. Show him what for.
Get me closer.
I know. I'll get you. Mogadishu in.
Yes, fire a rocket, broke old grenade. Oh no, he has knife. Run.
Oh no.
She's got
it. No, nailed him. Bad time to reload. See that paper airplane crash right next to him? Oh, God, I do the same thing again. Right,
stop dying at him.
He didn't spin.
You can use his help.
He's gonna fire a rocket at you if you don't kill him. He's right. Dead. Bullet in the brain. There's another guy.
That's the man.
He's dead. Man. Bullet in his brain.
Oh, there's a man up there.
Kill them all. Yep.
Hostage down.
That's a university you're shooting, by the way. I don't know if they bothered
They're
you.
Just up there studying. Yeah. So are you going to take Calculus 1 or Calculus 2?
Oh no, it's Black Hawk down.
We're learning to read and write, so that way we can improve our culture and become more progressive society. Yeah.
Cut wide to reveal that it's Kevin Sorbo in the helicopter.
Oh, yeah.
Not in my America. I hope the Middle East. Those are your guys.
Oh man, look at that.
I'm
what
here.
What are they doing? They're destroying these kids. Did they take a hostage?
You can't kill him.
Oh my god. Oh, you're gonna die, Adam.
You're gonna die. Careful.
What?
Oh, gotcha.
Right in the butt there.
God damn it.
Stop it.
Every time.
Don't do that.
Why?
Man down. Again.
It's a good thing they're missing, because you're not good at this.
No one is.
Yep, they are.
Yeah, they're really good at hitting your helicopter.
They don't
with an
have
RPG.
The kind of training you have.
I know, you've trained for years to do this.
Really long
this guy
time.
Just got up on the rooftop, mm-hmm. said a prayer to Allah, and fired an RPG.
Oh, I immediately killed my best friends.
They're holding up the Quran, and they're like, "It's actually very similar to the Bible."
That's what you get for loving God.
Nice try, you son of a bitch.
Oh, that's a bad guy.
Why don't you have a gun out? All right, you beamed him with a grenade, I guess. Get your gun out, Adam. you're hurting
you're
yourself.
You're gonna die again.
They're gonna try and read to you.
I fell asleep.
Careful. They're gonna try and teach you math.
That
help.
That was
RoboCop.
No wonder you can't be beat. You're RoboCop. No,
get on that turret. Run. Get on that turret. They're coming for
social.
You.
Social. Oh, SoCal. Oh,
50 cal.
Social.
I can't see. This gun's in the way. I can't even aim.
Hit E.
E does that. Oh no.
Oh, you better get on that gun quick.
F. The RPG. Oh shit. Is there a save on this?
Look at him. No, it's like an arcade game.
Oh,
I can't feel my arms. I think the next demo disc, maybe we'll start with this and try, and then Adam will actually play all the way through it.
We can do it.
Whatever you say, Mongoose.
You guys are the
worst. Oh, they got a CompUSA.
At Best Buy, too? Imagine if you were Bernie Mac and that's the last photo somebody sees of you and then you die. That picture there. The low-res picture.
At least you can die knowing that someone laughed at you once.
You want start.htm.
Yeah.
Open that.
Then we go to the disc website.
Here we go.
Agree to the website terms. Look at the guy who made the disc.
Okay.
See? All kinds of cool
Kaspersky Anti-Hacker worth $80. Holy shit, what a deal. Fast, easy CD, DVD.
Thanks, Amos Hong. Bloopymania.
Okay, we're going to play
Charlie's Angels.
Angel X.
Alrighty.
They're all the way over there now.
I know they are really far
Can we
away.
Get a Joel has like a rolling cart now for VR.
Actually, we can just make Joel do it.
Hey, Joel. Is this a good time to bring up the fact that this is our
last demo disc?
Yeah, ever.
Pick one at random.
Oh, High Heat Baseball 2002.
That's See you on the other side. Hit me in the mitt, bro.
Who says that?
We were supposed to play Delta Force, but we didn't. So
we did.
It. We didn't?
No, but I remember I said at the end of Demo Disc, I was like, let's just play it again. I think the next Demo Disc, maybe we'll start with this and try, and then Adam will actually play all the way through it.
Wow, oh, that's loud.
You got up and you swung the bat and you actually hit it 700 feet past the stadium, out into the ocean, because you were just hopped up on steroids.
Yeah,
the balls are
ball.
Tiny. Oh, it was a foul ball.
The furthest ball hit backwards in MLB history.
And Sammy Sosa, rah! Snapped the bat over his leg. Lighting quality, on.
Player name on jersey? You better believe it.
Where's the tick for steroids? Ooh.
Uh-oh.
That's not high heat.
What was that?
How cool would it be, though, if, you know, you see him, like, chewing their cut or whatever, you know?
Like they're
cows. They kick the dirt off their shoes, and then he just takes a syringe and just goes...
Wait, are you supposed to do steroids?
Ah! And then he starts swinging for the fences.
Every time you hit a button, there's a gunshot.
That's the sound of a super pitch.
That's the sound of high heat, is what that is.
Welcome, everybody. I'm Dave O'Brien.
Got him!
Whoa, 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 slow down, slow down!
Play ball!
Ah! Ooh! Ah!
I think I hit that.
Hey, you did it.
I don't know if that was me.
No, that's not a home run. It's not out.
Oh, they're advertising the 3DO. Look at that guy's mustache.
Why is his leg twitching? What? It's all that steroids.
Remember your training. I want you to go out there, twitch your legs. Nice hit.
Go, 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 go.
Grab ball. You're there. Ooh, you're out. That's
come on,
two.
Adam.
I don't know who I am.
Okay, well, you didn't press anything and he pitched. So it's clearly. That was a good read, though.
Wait, what?
You walked? Are we, we're just,
he's still running with the bat. That's not good.
Wait, what's going on?
Well, this really is high heat. I think you're the batter.
There's a ground ball. No, he's neither.
No.
Automatic is on for everything.
Well, that's the problem.
Where do you see that?
Right there. You're right on it. You're right on it.
Above the table.
Oh, you're there.
Automatic. Oh.
You can't uncheck it. That's fine. Whatever. Who cares? That's fine.
I can go.
I know better than you. Computer knows better than you. You're not a good player.
I don't
want to
watch the computer play.
You're not a baseball player. You let him pitch. You let the players play.
All right. Now we're back in the action. Jeter. Oh,
so you're swinging. You're swinging.
Okay. I don't know about.
Disappeared. All right. Okay.
There's a replay. Oh, you did this thing.
You see? It was that
next
stutter.
Next time, you got to go all the way through.
Okay. You got to swing, bud.
Not do this.
Derek, next time swing at it.
He's all hopped up
don't
on steroids.
Shake. The Caesar swing don't work. Another strikeout. One pitch strikeout. That was good.
You see that guy's wearing a pink visor, too.
Beautiful day here at Yankee Stadium. It appears as though no one knows the rules to this game.
I need something to click or something like a...
All right, now you're pitching, just so you're aware.
No, he's pitching for him.
Ooh, oh, got him. Look at that sweet visor he's got on.
He's looking the wrong way. He can't see through it.
You look like a transformer.
Let me know when you're throwing. Good, that's it.
Oh, grab
him. Get him. No, that was a double play. That was not the
I think you got him. I think you got him. We're not sure.
You didn't get him.
All right. I love that sound.
Back in it to win it?
Home run derby.
We can't do that. It said no.
Play ball.
Play ball.
It's like a futuristic sniper about to take that guy out.
Oh, it is. It's cool.
Ooh. Oh, balls.
Uh-oh. You're Roger Clemens, one of the greatest pitchers of all time.
One. Hello.
All right, yep. That's the outfield.
All right, he's going to clean his shoes. Good. You hit the clean shoes button.
Boy, no wonder they Roger had Clemens. Automatic turned on before.
Yeah, it's not exactly easy to...
Press
the
P.
The standoff.
P for pitch.
Is someone playing a Super Nintendo game up there on the big screen? It's too far. We've gone too far.
2002 was
high
a
heat,
good year.
Baby. The action doesn't stop.
All right, well, new game.
Look at all that CPU it's heating up.
It is a wow.
It's for the graphics.
It's that man's face. Yeah.
Kill me.
Alice demo.
I think this might be Alice McGee's. Yeah.
What's that?
Alice McGee's.
What's Alice McGee's?
It's the American McGee's Alice.
Yeah.
It's a dark, twisted take on Alice.
I thought we already played this.
We played the sequel. When's American McGee gonna make a Peter Pan game?
Who?
Bad Day LA.
American McGee is one of those names that I keep hearing.
Yeah.
And I can never care every time somebody says it.
He's a very nice
like, you
guy.
Know, American McGee does the Alice games, and like, my brain goes,
he was supposed to make an Oz game.
Yeah.
What happened?
Didn't happen.
What a celebrity.
But I don't want to go among mad people.
Okay.
Okay, Nightmare, here we go.
I didn't want to tell you guys this.
You've played this game.
I've beaten it.
You've beaten it, you're a pro.
He's the best!
High Heat Wonderland.
He's the MLG American McGee.
Guess who the boss is, and don't say the Jabberwocky.
How about American MLGs?
The Cheshire Cat.
No, it's the Jabberwocky.
The Jabberwocky, of course.
ML American G?
I couldn't run on my computer, so I just kind of put in a cheat code and I got to the end.
So you didn't really beat it.
But I've seen the ending.
The Madness Returns. That's what it was.
What?
That's the
what
sequel.
Was? No, hey, Joel.
You're a male.
Do you care about Alice in Wonderland?
Fuck no.
Damn it. If he cared, I could have said that he's dumb.
There's a story where Alice from Alice in Wonderland and Wendy get together and they talk about fucking a bunch. What's his name? The guy who wrote Watchmen.
American Willems?
Alan Moore.
American Willems? American,
Alan Moore wrote it American with his Moore. Wife and he masturbated while he wrote it too, I bet. Oh, you got hit there.
They will kill you.
Oh, you cut him in half. You cut those cards guy in half.
This is how you MLG it.
You're going to die. Yeah, if you're not careful, you will die. Please don't die. You're dead. Hey, Joel.
What?
I assume that if you like vampires, you'd like Alice in Wonderland.
Well, it sounds like you just made an ass out of you.
Who? What kind of person likes Alice in Wonderland?
But not vampires. That's what I thought.
Johnny Depp is in both the Vampires movie and the Alice movie.
The Vampires movie? What's the Vampires movie?
Oh. Dark Shadows.
Sounds like old Grandpa Joel back there.
You guys playing the videos?
Hey, Joel.
Yeah?
When's the next vampire convention?
Oh, probably pretty soon.
Are you going to go to Labyrinth of Jareth this year?
Yes, actually. That's not a vampire, though.
Fuck you.
Jareth is a goblin king.
Shut up.
What do those things do?
They're
is that health?
Come on, it's indie. You collect orbs.
But he's not collecting them, he's just running past them. Alright, so you gotta do cool moves and
stuff. Yeah, you gotta go. Whoop, around.
Nice.
There we go.
You got hit and didn't hit him.
And then around. That's why she jumps so high, so you can get around.
What are you doing?
Damage boosting. Nice work, Adam.
You're supposed to hit, kill them.
Speed run.
Speed run. On Nightmare difficulty, you can't just fight the cards. You need to get the Jabberwockies.
The Jabberwockies?
The Bandersnatch.
Hey, Joel.
What?
You can address as the Time Gnome for the Labyrinth of Jareth.
No way, dude.
Why not? Who are you going to dress as?
I'm going to dress as the Archduke.
You're going to beat this game again, Adam.
I know. Jabberwocky. Wait for your
15-year-old Adam is back.
Wait for your platform. There you go.
Nope.
Oh, got it!
What a move!
MLG!
Jabberwocky!
You know they do breakdancing and stuff, right?
Yeah, they're cool.
Nothing to do with Alice in Wonderland.
No, it does. They're named after the Alice in Wonderland character, idiot. When's the sequel come out? I saw that movie in a drive-in.
Wait, which one? To American McGee's
Alice in Wonderland?
No, Alice
in Wonderland.
Tim Burton's Alice McGee.
Oh, it comes out soon.
Tim Burton's Alice McGee.
I think that's it.
Almost. Jason and I saw that in theaters. What do we see before that?
Why?
Ugh. It was Alice in Wonderland. It was a double feature. Alice in Wonderland and How to Train Your Dragon in 2D. Well, they had to make a special poster because the drive-in didn't have 3D.
How to Train Your Dragon's not a bad movie.
I didn't like it. Turns out when you see a movie in the drive-in at City of Industry, you're not going to like it. The experience is actually kind of nice because you're in your car and then you get a Little Caesars pizza and then you just go in.
You get Little Caesars pizza?
It's two movies for, I think, $8.
Wait a minute. Hold on. Hold back up. You get Little Caesars pizza and you didn't enjoy those movies you saw?
I enjoyed the experience. I didn't enjoy the movies.
Did you enjoy the pizza?
Yeah, the pizza's great. Okay, I love me some Little Caesars pizza. $5 for a shitty pizza?
For a whole pizza.
You
can fold it up like a calzone and shove it in your face.
Yeah,
is this an ad?
The best thing about Little Caesars is that they had Hot and Ready. So you just walked in, you give them $5 cash, and they just handed you a pizza.
Hand you a pizza.
But if you wanted toppings or something specific, like sometimes I'd get Hawaiian. They'd be so apologetic.
Really?
I'm so sorry. Aww. It's gonna take 2.5 minutes to get you that pizza. and I'm like, that's okay.
2.5 minutes.
2.5 minutes.
You know what? Little Caesars, not very good pizza, but very nice people.
They are very on the
nice.
Right
salt of the
path.
Earth.
Very nice.
Salt of the earth.
Salt of the earth. Yeah, exactly.
Drink.
Oh, yeah.
She's getting stoned.
Yeah.
All right, let's fight that Bandersnatch.
She hulks out.
Do this Bandersnatch.
Way to go, nice. Way to go, American McGee.
Is that a Bandersnatch?
It's just an ant.
How do you know what a Bandersnatch is?
The Bandersnatch and the Jabberwocky are two monsters that live in Wonderland.
I thought they did breakdancing.
Kill
that
fish,
man. Everything kills you in the Alice Wonderland, man.
Turn it off, please.
Yeah, I'm done.
Oh, man. But I wanted to see more. No,
the Bandersnatch. Oh, it's the Mad Hatter!
Wow.
And the March Hare.
Running away, are we? Four or N?
This is a good disc.
Let's so far, so
up.
Good, yeah.
I want to know what coconut is.
Diablo 2. I don't want to play it. Diablo 2 is good.
Yeah. Oh, I remember this guy.
Coco Monkey.
Hey, Coco Monkey.
Coco Napster.
Oh, look, a new wallpaper.
It's 17th quarter.
We've seen
Jesus
these,
Christ, they didn't.
No, we've not seen not these Photoshops.
Oh, Hitman.
These are unique.
Coconut Monkey is the original meme.
We already played Hitman.
Wait, we don't know if it's the same demo.
It might be a different Hitman.
How many Hitmans are there?
A lot.
Oh, so many.
Oh, a really? Lot of demos. There's American McGee's Hitman.
What?
There's High Heat Hitman.
What?
Tom Clancy There's Presents Hitman.
Tom Clancy's Hitman.
David Jaffe's Hitman.
David Jaffe's Hitman.
What about Blazinski's?
Oh, yeah.
$15,000 is not a lot of money to murder someone.
Well, I think it's murder to more than one person.
Okay. Professionally murder someone, and then you have to pay out of pocket?
To buy your knives and stuff?
Want the fiber wire, want the hardballers, they want silenced.
Silenced, yeah.
Desert Eagle. You need the Desert Eagle.
You got plenty of money.
Kevlar and binoculars.
Just because I've been needing those?
No, I know.
Yeah.
When you go
Steam
to home,
Link.
When you go to Home Depot, yeah, you gotta pick those.
And a chainsaw.
All right.
Not WASD, huh?
Not WASD. There it is. It's numpad.
Oh,
numpad.
Okay. Perfect.
Perfect.
Let's see.
Okay. Watch your tie.
Come back.
Hold on.
I'm Hitman.
Get that. Yeah.
Nice.
No.
Mission accomplished.
No
$15,000, please.
He's in the middle of the street.
And I think you can.
I did it. I killed the man.
You can take his clothes. Yeah.
Nice.
Smart.
Whoa.
Oh, they see you. They saw you.
There's that guy that killed that old man.
Get him. He's got a barcode on his head.
Go in that Chinese food restaurant.
There's no strafing. That's fun.
Uh-oh.
There's no ammo!
You have to buy ammo.
You just bought the gun.
You just bought the gun. You can't shoot him at him. Change weapons. Change weapons.
You gotta change weapons.
Where's that knife?
Fiber wire, everybody.
There, go get him.
I'm coming for you. Fiber wire.
You have to get behind
him. Yes.
Stupid. No.
No. Don't expose my back. Refuse. No.
Oh, man, Hitman really is the best. Why did you want him to do this?
I want to put him into the dumpster.
Who cares?
Because I want to think about how he used to be a baby and his mom used to hold him. And go, I wish you the best. I hope a good life for you.
Throw the body in the dumpster.
30 years later.
This bald man throwing him in a dumpster?
Yeah.
They can't put him in the dumpster.
Well, it's clearly you
there,
can.
That's fine. That's good enough. What?
Oh! The ninja!
He just came out to have a smoke
because I'm hot! You think that this ninja spent 30 years training in martial arts, got his like triple black belt, and then immediately just gets thrown in the sewer?
Announcing the new regional champion, Sung Min.
His
parents are just watching so proud.
Love you, Mom. Love you, Dad. Thank you for creating this opportunity.
Cut to him in the sewers naked.
Cut to him.
That shot.
Do you think that when he put on this this outfit, he started going like this?
I hope not.
Do you think he did that? Because it looked like he did.
He's a contract killer, but he's also a racist.
It looked like the game gave him an Asian face.
His eyes were just closed.
He's like, no, he's like,
he's like, I'm a master of disguise.
He's a chopstick.
And everyone's like,
what's that white guy doing?
I know.
What's that racist idiot?
He's making fun of us.
What the fuck?
Very much like your steamer rice.
Oh, boy. Can we just kill him? I don't even care that he's a hitman. Can we just kill him because he's an
idiot?
You
don't have an orange chicken.
No, oh, God.
Please, please. That's we just murder this guy? That's why the guy behind the counter sees him walk in. He's like, oh, greetings, sir. And then he goes, fuck off. He's shooting him.
Hitman takes on the race of anybody. He steals their clothes.
Yeah, yeah.
He becomes a, like a Mexican.
Just imagine Timothy Oliphant reading the script. He goes, I imagine Hitman being a little bit more racist. Is there any way we could inject some racism?
Hey, essay.
We want to kind of keep a sympathetic character.
You got any rice and beans?
Oh, wow. Boy. Why does he dress like a ninja when he says that?
Yeah, I won.
All right.
This is what winning looks like.
Get back in the car and drive away.
Yeah.
Or go have some Chinese food.
No.
Mm. Oh, this a curing. Make me a so hungry.
Like, is that, why does that white man keep doing that terrible accent?
That's a white man?
How did they know?
All right, start over.
He's like, I was squinting.
Okay.
So what are you trying to do?
I got to kill the chief of police.
Okay,
I got
to
kill.
But not in that order. You have to eliminate the negotiator.
There's no order. You just have to do those things.
Check your
objectives. I remember my objectives.
Do you?
Negotiator, get him.
That's not him. Negotiator, we know who he is. He's the ninja.
He's changing
the ninja?
Every time.
No, doesn't work that way. Okay, oh, so that is the chief of police. Okay, so if I go around back.
Yes, yeah, smart.
I bet there's a guy smoking.
Okay, you gotta kill that guy.
Is there a crouch?
Walk up to him, go, hey, buddy. I just got this steaming plate of fried rice. Ah! Get him.
Whoa, did you see him duck the bullet when he fired once?
Good.
That was awesome.
All right, dress as the chef.
I can't.
Who's
the hell can you do?
You can only dress as that ninja.
Time for murder.
Oh,
there
shit.
He is.
Shoot through the window.
That's,
oh, he saw you.
That's not the negotiator, though.
What's that guy doing? I'm thinking about it.
Okay, did all
right,
I win?
Get in the car and leave.
You did it. How many objectives did you get? Not accomplished, not accomplished. Accomplished, not accomplished.
So that ended up costing you $20,000.
Hold on. We got through an entire demo disc without doing a Rule 34.
Whoa!
We're done. You accomplished your mission. You found out that ninjas are not Chinese.
So hold on. Instead of looking up sexual activity...
And I'm hungry for orange chicken. Let's end demo disc.
That's terrible.
We just got racist.
We're done. You can stop.
Oh, boy. All can you age gate racism?
No.
We should try.
Knows no bounds.
He's charismatic. He's charismatic.
He just... See, to me, he just seems like the Kevin Sorbo of the 2000s.
No.
What's your problem?
Yeah. I'm just saying.
What's your problem? Hey. What's your problem?
He just seems like the
Why
Kevin
can't
Sorbo
you like
of the
Nathan
2000s.
What's your problem? Stop. Nice guy, good actor. What's your problem?
Good actor?
Yeah, pretty not bad.
No, what's your problem?
Kevin Sorbo should be back. Why do we gotta move on
problem.
From Kevin Sorbo?
Love Kevin Sorbo.
We had a Kevin Sorbo. We don't need a new one.
He was a man like no other.
So it doesn't work?
No, we're running out of discs. We're eventually just
get
gonna
that toddler's disc.